Alright, let me see how it works. Because I'm not sure if it works, honestly. I'm scared. I'm a little scared. It works, honestly. I'm scared. I'm a little scared. It works, honestly. I'm scared. I'm a little scared. Echo, echo, echo. It works, honestly. Scared. I'm a little scared. Echo, echo, echo. It works, honestly. Hey, you guys are here. What's up? I'm still prepping this. What are you doing here? Whatever. Don't worry, it's here. Refresh if it ain't working. What's up, guys? Where else do I need to post this stuff? Alright, I don't remember what I need to do. You guys are gonna be hearing this music for a while, so let me just switch back real quick to chill music. There we go. Publish the notification. And I guess I'll post on somewhere. Discord, that's what it was. Everywhere, I think. So now we're just ready to go. Your stream lags, probably because it's YouTube fault. I don't know. Dun 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 dun. Turn on back on sound. Okay, welcome everyone. So this, Marty, is what we're going to be playing with after I'm tired of Iron Manning. But as you can see, I did go through Manster in the Marty file. But first, we're going to be playing some regular Iron Man, which is right here. This is my normal file, but don't worry, the other one has been backed up thoroughly. So for those of you that don't know, I'm streaming today on Friday, even though I usually stream on Saturday, because I'll be out tomorrow, but I don't want to have no streams, so we're going to be streaming today instead. And it'll be just be business as usual. And hopefully we can finally get that zero death attempts in Thracia finished. What's up, guys? So before I forget, there was something else I wanted to do. So last week, a ton of people donated on the stream. It was absolutely insane. I think it had to do with Marty, either that or people were just really generous that day. Either way, these were the people that supported me last week, so I just wanted to give him another shout out here. This is the reason there's no support incentive this week. Like, last week was way, way, way over, so I'm just going to do Marty Party no matter what. But nonetheless, Mr. Deltamat donated another $2 to BAM, actually. Which I keep forgetting how much it is or what it is. But thanks for the small BAP donation to Strutophany incentive you got. I assume this donation was probably written by the Shia patch, but thank you nonetheless. Okay, so thank you, and let's get going. Stream on Friday, interesting maneuver. Oh yeah. This guy has 6 move. That's more than I'm used to, but that's fine. I'll put you here anyway. Let's see. Is this the Marty file? Or is this not the Marty file? Let me see. No, it is. Let's see. How could I recognize this? Okay, this is definitely not the Marty file, because this one doesn't have a speed ring leaf. I don't remember that much. But I want to make sure somehow. No, this is definitely not the same file. Let me double check this though. V6 arm, five arm, chapter 6. Okay, it looks like it's this one. I have a lot of stuff in this one. Solo Master Prolificus. Okay, yeah, this is a different one, I think. Yeah, okay. I definitely was looking wrong. Hey, Peyton Jones with the 10 bucks. I don't get to catch your streams much because of work, so I'll consider this a special occasion. Okay, so if I stream on Friday, you can catch it, but if I stream on Saturday, you can't catch it. What kind of world are we living in? Interesting maneuver. But thank you anyway for the $10. Well, I got the silver bow in this file. I remember now. I captured the silver bow. Okay, cool. So this is the file where I forgot to give Leaf the speed ring. In fact, I forgot to get the speed ring village. Okay. So this guy's normal move now, so we can just put Asphil around here. He does have his buff, 43 HP. Yeah, this patch is the really old one, the Shia patch. It's not actually finished. Not even close. Well, yeah, it's just not finished. But there will be Project Exile soon. Hey, Lulu with 20 bucks. Love your contents. Also, how did you possibly get through the Master Chapters without the amazing Marty? It was tough, but turns out Asphil, if you give him the chance, can still do some work. I couldn't give him the stat boosters though, so it made him a little bit slower, but no less effective. Thank you so much for 20 bucks. Let's see, I found a good spot for Karen, but I think Leaf is in the way now. So I guess I'll pick him up with Dashing for now, because I really want Karen to go here. I think if I fly her straight down, she gets to a certain village just in time for it to be convenient. It's not like Dashing has anything to do anyway. Alright, so Asphil's gonna go to town here, as usual. Gonna get to the level 20. Someone's gonna get the Nightproof, which you can use. My toaster has improved, but today it showed really toaster-like tendencies, which is why my stream started a little late, because I wanted to start at 9. So what happened was, it was like about 20 minutes before time, I was like, I just want to play one more game of like Pokemon Trainer game online. Sup, Shurix, thanks for the 5 bucks. You can't stream while I'm at work, how am I supposed to donate? I'll consider this a donation, thank you a lot. By the way, Shurix, video on Echoes is like finished, it'll go up tomorrow. It was gonna go up today, but then I decided to stream instead. And I wanted to spread my content out, so in about 24 hours, you will know exactly all the things I like and don't like about Echoes. It's mostly like, don't worry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Are you gonna get attacked? 16. He's gonna get attacked, but I'm just gonna have to move in the range anyway. You'll. Now that you can actually hold the 3DS, Conquest must be more comfortable to play for sure. It is a lot easier. People really like the hands though, so I'm sort of like, I don't know what to do about that though. I like the hands too, but it is really annoying to film. It's gonna be a lot faster if I can not use the hands, okay? Oh right, I remember where Karen goes now. She goes like here. Which I think is out of reach of this guy, and this guy, yeah. That's pretty convenient. She doesn't have to get the rapier, I guess. Because Fergus needs to get it, I think. Hand cam in the corner, yeah, but what corner? I have like no. Actually, I do have quite a bit of spare space in that layout. Someone's gonna make me a stream overlay, by the way. A better one than I have right now. With the ugly box and everything. Farm of Mechos. Well, the thing is, if I use a hand cam, it's just not very comfortable, okay? So I'd have to sync it up and everything. It will make episodes take longer to get out, basically, because I can't film with hand cam as often. I have to make the lighting right and everything. Yeah, good level up. Shame about wasting the meteors though. I would have liked to have him with full uses. I guess I can retreat Asphalt this turn. Yeah, stay out of range for Meteor for a turn. Sup, HDL? Your first time on the stream here or not? People have a hand finish. Seriously? I guess it's because it's the only thing I ever feel about myself. People are just dying to know anything. Anything at all, even if it's just hands. Which I understand, but privacy is important to me. Nice strength Asphalt? No. Oh, it's a 2-strength Asphalt. So we got the rapier, so we need to put him in the house. I guess it's not a bad spot for him to be in, because I don't want him to be in range of the soldier. I want Fergus to be in range of the soldier, in fact. How bad is this Fergus? Oh, this is a good Fergus. The last one was like garbage. It had like really bad strength. This sub Electronix. Did you get the job? Or are you gonna hear later? I hate waiting for a job interview guy to call me back. Mikai's not my waifu iron pieces, come on. I like her, but that doesn't make her my waifu. Like, this is a thing in the Fire Emblem fandom that, like, I get that you're joking, but the fact that it's no longer ironic, like, anything that's... The fact that the term waifu is no longer ironic in the Fire Emblem fandom hurts more than it's funny. Make our secret identity. I'm that hacker known as 4chan. Here later, yeah, that sucks. I played her in Cypher, that must mean something. Yeah, it means I named her as a character I would like to play as. I mean, don't get me wrong, like, Mikaya personality-wise isn't even one of my favorite characters, I just really like her design, like her tier 1 outfit. It's really cool, and really modest, like it's really conservative. Oh, reminder, if you are going to swear, like, slurs or whatever, like, I don't care, but YouTube is gonna censor you, and no one's gonna... Asphel, please! How did you do that? You didn't even get the obligatory 100% speed growth, what? Like, usually it shows like a plus 1 speed at least. Because he has over 100, but he just got nothing. Okay. Thanks, Asphel. Thanks for nothing. 22, 16, and 17. I don't think he leaves all the hits, but I don't think he's gonna take all the hits. I think I'm just gonna keep him here in the forest and not worry too much. I should give him more fire. I think I have more fire. Yeah, Dashing has some. But I can't trade it to him this turn. I'll just use Thunder. Whatever. Thunder isn't bad. It's just a little bit inaccurate. Asphalt likes to miss like all half the time with it at this point in the game. But when he goes Sage, he has like 100 hit on everything. Well, 99 because Kaya, but you get the point. Alright. No, I don't want Karen in range. I want Karen to do other stuff. So Iron Sword this guy. I have not forgotten Fire Tombs. It helps that you don't have to buy him in this game. You can just steal him with Lyphus. Okay, so we're gonna go down here. And I'll trade him a Rapier to the top. Doesn't have many uses left though. Kinda wish I didn't grab the Rapier and left Karen out. There's worse things, but I wish I didn't. It's fine if people here take their time because, you know, Dashin's gotta catch up anyway. Karen's gonna sneak around here. We're about to play FE4 for the first time. I made it like a guide. I'm sorry, your thing is scrolling down way too fast, but... like, I prioritize whoever you like, honestly. FE4 is not that difficult. As long as you train Sigurd, which pretty much happens automatically, you should be okay. You can solo FE4 with literally every character in Gen 1. Me and a friend did it. It worked surprisingly well. Okay, so this is my 2-use rapier. I think that soldier didn't have enough attack to attack Fergus. Yeah, FE4 since Thracia, yeah, but... there's first-timer's guide for both FE4 and FE5 on the Fire Emblem subreddit. I wrote the FE4 one, and... pretty good player named FE Plus has written the FE5 one. They're both pretty good. Blind, spoiler-free, but still pretty good. has managed Crest Radiant Dawn recently with Joffrey. No, he's been pretty smart about it. I don't want this Hellfire, I don't care about it. I'll just kill the Axe guy. Dicey hit, so I'm gonna go back one. Good day, Noah. Noah's such a cool name for both girls and boys. If I ever have a kid and have like good girls, I'm gonna name Noah. Like both of them. Okay, so your rapier broke. Understandable. Have a nice day. Kill with the iron sword. Think godly furnace this is. 13 strength is a lot more than the last one. What about this guy? Oh, Brighton Mist. That's annoying. I'll just keep Brighton around here then. He can get the Higgs when he's done. Everyone else just continues down here. That's alright. Okay, so since everyone moved out, I can just move him backwards, but I don't think there's a point. I gotta get Higgs anyway. You're going here, get all the villages. I think it's everyone. Hey, what's up, whatevs? Whatevs is the other half of the living proof that you can still life for with, like, everything. If Donovan and Mecha had a kid, how high would the bases be? Well, bases are a lot harder to calculate than for the growths. Well, good level up on a VAT unit. Unfortunate. How funny is it that Brighton becomes worse when he gets a mount? How bad is that? Time to get Higgs. Higgs was like the least popular character in all of Tutor Legends a couple years ago. I think he was last for the first one or the second one. I think Glade was last in the first one and he was last in the second one. Okay. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill below the wall. Thanks, if Don and Mecha had a kid, it would be born prematurely due to LTC and die. Oh wait, do I give Manx like a taste of his own medicine here and like pretend I don't see him until like 20 minutes later? Nah, I'm just kidding. That is a morbid joke, but it is a funny one. Skill isn't even battle for this, it's like plus 5 crit. Seems fine with me. Nah, I'm not Mangs, but my point was that, like, usually the chat is way quicker at noticing that I'm here than, like, you are. Like, there was one time where you were, like, half an hour late on noticing me. And everyone made fun of you for it, but they make fun of you for everything, so whatever. Mangs, you need to convince Mangs to try an Iron Man on this 24-hour stream. I don't know, man. Like, at the end of it, he would probably be too tired, and at the start of it, he'd get too tired for the rest. You're focusing on the game, but you're still having everyone die. Okay, I see how it is. Mecha doesn't get a death first, Mecha gets the laptop. That's what happened. Yes, I know that. I know about the Tutor Legends results. I know Camilla. That's second. I don't know whether to be happy or sad about the fact that it... Like, I don't know whether to be sad or happy about the results of that thing. Wait, why aren't Leaf and Nana here? They're usually here with Asphalt to, like, capture stuff. I guess I'm gonna have to approach him from below, but that's much worse. Screwed up a little bit. Pretty sure Asphalt can take that guy with the Thunder no matter what, though, but... Leaf and Nana should not be here. They should be up here to help capture. I guess what I can do is I can heal... I could heal if Kaga didn't put the heal command in the wrong place, but let's say I healed this guy and I could run up here and have him catch up on the dudes. But it looks like that's not gonna happen. It looks like that's out of the question. Okay, this is like a super buffer, so I can just Iron Sword this freaking Armor Knight and it will work out. In fact, okay, I should have moved Karen up first for support, but I'm Gucci now. Staff Micaiah, would that make people mad or not? I believe it's been a while since they released good staff units, right? But, I don't know. And see, heroes is so confusing because like, apparently staff units can attack, or else they can't get EXP or something. Heroes attacking me throws me off so much. Okay, since I got a movement star, I think I just go here and kill this guy with the caliber. Can I capture one of these? 5, 6, 7. Okay, they're too buff for me. But at least I can get closer. I'll just burn a caliber for it. This is a fairly easy kill. Drew man. Okay, this should cap him out, I think. Okay, magic is very nice. Yeah, he's capped now. He always caps around this point. Probably because I feed him roughly the same enemies every time. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Staff can attack and gain EXP, yeah. That's what I thought. Yeah, all winning is nice, but it's kind of sad that it took 2 years. Well, then again, like, I wouldn't expect Alm to win. Oh, wait, that's not what's supposed to happen, but not the worst thing in the world. Fergus can still kill him fairly easily. What's up, Fallout? Lifus, please. Okay. Meteor Boom. By the way, if you notice anything different about, like, the stream in general today, like, maybe the audio is a little different, I reinstalled Windows today, or rather, today and yesterday, so I had to put everything back. I think this might be the cause of the crash that I experienced earlier. Oh well. Okay, so Fergus is kind of low, but I'm pretty sure you can kill this guy without dying. See? You can do it. Make more FE8 videos. I made like a whole playthrough of it. I love FE8, but I can't make videos of it all the time. I do notice that FE8 videos are pretty popular though. Okay, the lead scroll. This door opens whenever you put someone in front of him. Lead system 32, yeah, I know that joke too. I was alive in the 90s. During the 90s, I should say. Okay, I'm gonna kill like the guy with the least remaining meteor uses, and then everyone else will be safe to go up here. Yeah, elites QSVB. I mean, isn't everyone let down that they were getting another Camilla alt? That's what they do, they just do what people like. I love all those memes about FE Heroes fans being sick of Camilla, and then they vote for Camilla anyway. It's almost as if the Heroes fan base isn't like completely divided, just like the Fire Emblem fan base as a whole. Paragon the dash and do it. We're giving Paragon the Marty in this stream, how about that? Like, not the Iron Man, but like the Marty party. Okay, I'm gonna eat one meteor. Are you considering playing Wargroove for the channel? Not really. I don't like to start an LP of the same game Manx is playing, for obvious reasons. That just cuts into both of our viewership for no reason. And we have a huge, like, shared subscription base, so very few people would watch us both play it. And honestly, I've never really been into Advance Wars as much as Magnus has been, so I see no reason for me to play that game. I'd rather play some more Echoes, Conquests, FE6, all that good jazz. I've got plenty of stuff on my plate. I'm more busy lately than like before too, so I have less time for video games. Potato with hands. Yeah, that's pretty much confirmed at this point, isn't it? I mean, look at the Conquest Let's Play. Isn't that just potato quality? How much fatigue are you at? 13, okay, so. Are we training up Ronan? I don't know. Every time I do it in 11, someone ends up dying. Not really Ronan's fault, because I trade all the scrolls to Ronan, and then someone else ends up getting crit by Bolton. Including Fred, who doesn't even have access to scrolls, because he's like far away, but he still died, nonetheless. 5 more bucks from Lulu. Negative growth Thracia run. Okay, that's like, that sounds like fun until you, like, someone loses movements. What do you think of fan games? You mean like ROM hacks? They're pretty fine. Seriously, I don't think Thracia negative growth would be too hard. It'd be funny to balance like scrolls with, like, you want the scrolls on you all the time in vanilla because it doesn't hurt you. But if it actually hurts you, like gives you negative growth, oof. Maybe I'll ask the guys from Project Exile to make negative ghost trace. Yeah, it sounds pretty hard to make though. Negative movement would be very bad. Negative build also sounds like a lot of fun. Negative everything is pretty much fun. Staff misses. Oh yeah, Tina's never gonna get skill in that. She's gonna lose the one skill she has. Okay, I need to promote Asphil actually. I hope I didn't just exit with the guy that got the knife proof. Because then I have to promote next chapter, which... Okay, there we go. Asphil promote us. Also, you need some more fire tools, friend. That's just to wait until you get Gels. It's more like wait until you get Seti. Use Hicks. I am gonna use Hicks, just not as a growth unit. I'm gonna use Hicks in several chapters. Including the next one. Because I have to. Okay. Minus 25% movement growth rate. hello, Dennis. El Azul. Well, fatigue would also be a huge pain in negative growth. Safi would have, like, no HP. There was something else I wanted to do, but I forgot what it was. Oh yeah, fire tools. Of course, forgetting about fire tools. A mecha staple. Here you go. New tomes. Yeah, plus 5 magic growth, or plus 5 magic promotion is insane. Surprised he hasn't capped magic or skill yet, despite having to steady scroll all the time. 10 HP Safi, yeah. How about if she has like so much like HP loss that she ends up at like the point where she uses the warp once she's fatigued? That'd be awful. Yeah, F4 with the hero's movement win. I already beat the game with like Tiltu as my lord. That was bad enough. In like reverse recruitment. That was really bad. Oh boy. Incoming. Negative growth FE5 means you'd rather play normal mode than Paragon mode. And then you'd have to promote Safi the really slow way. Oof. Warping is hard work, yeah. Mostly for me and for people who die because of warp. Awakening negative growth, dude, 0% is pretty hard already. Espinosa's doing it, but it's taking forever. I forgot what the holdup was. There was something technical about it. Before, but by the time you finish the chapter, there's enough time for the time skip to take place. Okay. 7. Okay. I don't know why I'm checking that. So, Karen goes here. Did we just play the Thracia Death theme at your funeral? The game over theme, you mean? It's not bad. There's better sad teams in Fire Emblem than that. Even outside of FE5. I know something new I wanted to try when like burn Shiva over, but I don't think I'm gonna do it this time, because I have to scroll and everything. I wanna try the thing that Dandan did where Shiva like captures Laura and then wants to escape, but his fastest way is to go around here and he walks into Safi's hands. Okay, so we're gonna go over here. Make like a little blockade. I don't care if Tina's killed like all the always, it's all good. Okay, I'm gonna try to steal like at least 2 rapiers. 3 if I can do it safely. Favorite book? I mean, I'm the biggest fan of Harry Potter you can find here. I suspect one of these guys has extra move. Okay. Yeah, Shiva's alive. I'm recruiting everyone. It's Iron Man, recruit everyone. Alright, so did you guys know that Finn actually starts in range of this stupid- Oh wait, he didn't this time, okay. I guess he just had an extra point of movement. Like, I started this chapter once, I forgot to move these two, and then this berserker like ran up and poisoned Finn. I was like, shit, what the fuck is happening? And then I realized, oh, he had enough move to do it from the start. Okay, so we'll go here. Finn should have- Yeah, he has the whole Baldo scroll short dance patch package. I do have extra movement. Yeah, it's just an arm blade build though. have Radric tell Leaf that Leaf's on the run. And then Asphel here. Fire Tome. That's gonna be right behind. Dismounted Fergus is pretty good here. And Brighton still has a sword. Yeah, he does. Okay, so we'll just put him into that work last time I played it. Which is not too long ago, because I had to play all of Manster for the Marty arc. The Marty arc. I had to play all of the Manster arc for Marty. What do we send here? Physic, I guess we don't need it. Okay, everyone else goes up as far as possible. I should have put Karen in the mountains. We might get a little more rounds than I had before, but we should be okay. Okay, so hopefully no one dies here. I don't think anyone can die. I think javelins are pretty weak in general. Okay. Now Radric is gonna be like... The rebels are on foot, they won't be able to get for Duke. Like, half of my guys are mounted. Half of my guys are mounted. I've dismounted because these cavaliers have rapiers. And I've had Dashin die to one of them before. Usually they just like to throw javelins. Like, two of these guys have javelins and a rapier, and then one guy has a long lance and a rapier. And the long lance guy will like always hurt. But the javelins are pretty weak. Okay, so he's gonna go for Brighton. This is the long lance guy. Okay, don't really go. I killed him. Okay, I hope I can still get two rapiers at least. Oh well. I think this Brighton has like... He probably already got like a good level up in Master. He didn't double last time I looked. Okay, they're gonna go for buff-ass Fergus for some reason. I guess because his only alternative is like Brighton. And Brighton is also buff. 5 minute long Link Arena battle with Mangs. Oh, that actually sounds like fun. We should do that. Like, do a Link Arena battle. But I don't really have a good save file of 57 for Link Arena battles. That's a lot of enemies. Okay, so... this has too much stuff in his inventory, actually. Take some of that away. Alright, this is like perfect, but I also wanted the halberd, so... why is everyone so full up? There's Lara. Is this like unnecessary? Because I shouldn't get captured here. Okay, so grab this. I just want to use the halberd the one chance I have. Halberd. Okay, so that guy's gone. And then we're just gonna make a nice little wall around Lyphus. Make sure that no one dies. And I can steal the next right here. Go up here. We'll go down and mount Fergus. In preparation of these Myrmidons, I guess. Yeah, rapiers are... This is like one of the few games where you can just reuse a rapier or whoever. Okay, Shiva's here. He's in front, actually. Okay, so we'll just equip the short lance. Shouldn't kill anything. Okay, I guess we'll replace my range for these guys. You should be going after Brighton, so we'll just put that on here. Charisma's free anyway. What if chapter 14 of FE5 was a route chapter? I play it very differently. Actually, probably not. I would actually... If it wasn't defend for like a million turns, I'd still like wait until the reinforcements stop and then start killing everything. Because holy cow. That's like maniac mode level enemies. Harry's Jagan. I mean, you think it's Hagrid. Okay, so... He can't go here. Like, 1, 2... I think it costs him 1 or 2. 3, 4, 5, yeah, I should be able to make it. If not, I won't get it forced, whatever, that's fine. Oh, shit. That doesn't really matter. Okay, never mind, you quadruples. I feel like Hagrid is his Jagan. 2 euros from Beauty Incarnate. Lucas has to donate again, obviously. You don't have to, but I appreciate it anyway. I think Safi can't go there, so we'll go here. Yeah, she couldn't have gone here, because I need to trade him this short lance. So that he won't accidentally kill Shiva. Because if I Brave Lance, he kills like all these guys, including Shiva. If I use the Short Lance, he'll only kill one guy. Or he'll hurt one guy. But he will never kill Shiva. But thanks for the 2 euros, Lucas. 6, 6, 6, 7. Okay. So only one guy has extra stuff. The Kling Edge guy, did I kill him yet? Okay, he's here. So I'll make sure Kling Edge guy can't reach me yet. I'm gonna try to capture him. It would be nice to capture him. Don't I forget about this guy. Goodness. Snape is a cool archetype. Snape is such a bully. Snape is an asshole. Okay, Rickon with who do I care about? No one really, so I guess I just care about Leaf. Ah, Leaf doesn't have the speed rank, so he sucks. Okay, we'll just use Hicks some more, because I promised I would use Hicks, right? So I'll just kill this guy with Hicks. Alright, vote in the chat, do you want animations on or off? Because I've been playing with them off, because they're repetitive, but at the same time, it's been a while since I saw any animations. I'm going to turn them on for now, because they're fun. SNES animations are pretty fun. Okay, go to a guy to get to you already. Hey. It's almost like they're all part of some tropes and common archetypes in literature and video games. This is zero deaths so far, yes. This is chapter 7. The battle music is pretty good too. I do think it's like the same for almost every chapter though, which is unfortunate. Short. Wow, he's taking quite a bit of damage here. Oh, it's a Silver Sword guy. He thinks it's the Silver Sword chapter. Little does he know, it's a Bravelands chapter. He brought a Bravelands to a Silver Sword fight. Do you ever intend to upload any FE12 content? Yeah, once I learn how to do it. Or rather, FE12 is like... High difficulty FE12 is just so hard, man. It's really annoying. I'm gonna Oh, wait. This guy's too fast to steal from Clara. Maybe Lifus can do it, but he's like far away. Yeah, never mind, I can't steal from that guy. I really want to capture the Cutting Edge Bro. Okay, I'm gonna like try to kill most of these guys this turn. Yeah, I think Machua can do a pretty good job of killing this guy. Oh wow, she's too slow with the steel sword. That sucks. Alright, let's mount a Brighton maybe? Actually, mount a Brighton is alright too. We'll try this. And hopefully kill him with Nana or something. Or like Fergus. Oh, I got doubled. Ouch. Yeah, FE12 is a pretty good fancy shape attach. Okay, I'll kill him with Machua. Yeah, that works out exactly. These two are married, right? They're not just like lovers. They're actually married, I think. Not sure when they mentioned it in story. I think it's just from the manual that people know. Oh, nice. Not that it matters much, but nice. Okay, I can capture that guy this turn, I guess. It's not too bad. Pretty accurate. Oof, that was a little scary, but... That guy only does 6 damage. Go here. Oh, okay, that's really nice, actually. Actually. I didn't know it, but that was actually really nice. Okay, I could even go for this. It's pretty good odds of working. I might just do it. Before he suicides. Before he suicided. Heal. Oh, I need to turn that one off though. This one takes too long. This is just way too slow of an animation to play. After a successful Deathless Iron Man, will you stream another Fire Emblem game? Yeah, I'll probably do something else. For sure. I'm not gonna do like normal mode stream. Okay, catch this guy. Anyone hit. I could move Karen. But if I do that, I can't take him off afterwards. So I think it's just gonna have to be Nana taking the fall here. And by taking the fall, I mean like just Nana supporting Fergus here. It's gonna actually be really nice. Fergus kills like everything with it. I did play FE11 though, per 2. Or Petitu, or however you pronounce it. I did play that. At this point, I've played one of every Fire Emblem games, including the Fates game. I haven't finished FE1 though. Oh, I see what the problem is. Okay, so. We have space? No. Space? Anyone? Okay, I'll just solve it this way then. Take this. guy's gonna go for Nana, but Nana can take Abe. I can also just kill him with Asphalt. Crit? Yeah. 99 hit isn't stopping me. You already know that. Asphalt's the king of getting 99 hit. Or about a 99 miss. Something wacky with FE6? I am doing something wacky with FE6. Okay, I'd love to capture this guy, but I just can't. Yeah, you can trade Chain of Light Sphere. FE12 is like a game that, once you know all the really good tricks in it, it's a lot easier. But I haven't played it at a high enough level yet, and it takes a little bit of time to, like, understand. This is important. Heal. Yeah, FE12 is like ambush spawns, certain benchmarks you want to reach, ways to use your stat boosters. I'm just kind of afraid of locking myself out of a win. Well, I don't think that's really possible, but like, if I'm going to play FE12, I want to play it at a high level. Might invite someone who like knows a lot about FE12 and helps me out. Because if I just sit there figuring everything out, hour after hour, it's going to be really annoying to watch, I feel like. Okay, we kill this guy, and we recruit Shiva. Well, that turned out to be harder. Finn, come on! Okay, it doesn't hurt me much. I don't think Shiva doubles Finn. No, he doesn't. So we're fine, but this is really stupid. I could have recruited him this turn, but would have had to use the Great Lance. Finn, please. Okay, now we just lift all our guys. 3 exits. Whee! Thank God for Monty Goodness. Rescue everyone, except Dashin, because Dashin slows you down when you rescue him, so there's no real point in doing it. Well, I guess it's one less person to move, so whatever, I'll do it. Yeah, thanks, Norian. What's up, chocolate cake? Ah, there we go. Thanks for the crit. Okay, now Shiva's gonna attack Finn. But this is why we got the scroll, right? Fools. Well, you know, if Finn crit, he would actually have killed Shiva there. But thankfully he didn't. Okay, better not screw this up. Talk is the top command. Okay, good. Did you know that Project Exile actually made it optional to put the talk command at the top for people who are used to it, and they did it because I complained about it? It's so backwards. It does actually take time to do this to me. Okay. Run, run. And fly, or like, kind of go in there. I really wish I had like one more mount to rescue Lara with. Yeah, Project Exile is a little bit verbose in some places. I have no idea if they changed it or not. Like, I'm not one of their playtesters. All I did for them was spread the message. I don't know whether I should be rescuing Dashin or not. I don't know what's faster. Should ask Kirby Masta, the speedrun genius, who still refuses to play Thracia for some reason. Like, if you ever see Kirby Masta around anywhere, like you're on a stream or whatever, he streams like Zelda randomizer nowadays. Tell him to play FE5. Yeah, staff miss isn't as bad, but accidental baits, those are bad. Those happen to me more often than staff misses. Oh, AVGN could totally make an episode about FE5. It would work too. Well, old AVGN. Modern AVGN is like not as good anymore, unfortunately. Okay, I don't think I need to sell anything yet. I'll just do my selling preps. What I do want to do though is get the Paragon manual, which is... Well, I'm gonna drop off Dashin's fat butt right here, because I'm tired of Karen moving 4 tiles per turn. Like, Dashin moves 5, so in theory it's faster to just have Dashin move. Good. Okay, I'm just gonna speed this little part up a little bit because it's literally just walking. So, mutes. Play some music. I just wanna hurry up a little bit. just walking and flying and, well, whatever dashing does. Let me know if the music is too loud. You go here. Get the thing. This. I think, yeah, this is what I usually do, right? Immersion broken. Okay, here we go. I don't have a wife. I hate the term wife so much. I think most people are on range now. Except like Safi, so I'll just move Safi and then it's done. I need to find Leaf. Okay, he's here. I'm just gonna drop him so I don't accidentally exit with him. Exhibits. Oh, I almost forgot dashing. Almost. Thanks, guys. Alright, there we go. There we go. Okay. So much for the music break. People be highlighting me on Discord. Should I check? I'm gonna check. I'm always so tempted to check. I don't know why. Oh, people are highlighting me. Someone made an Echoes Photoshop thing. Cool. Okay, we were playing Fire Emblem though. Yeah, okay. Pitfall's Anthem. Royalty-free music. I mean, Audio Library is just such a good channel, man. Okay, this is actually the Marty file, but I have a separate save state, so... I should make a save here, in case I mess up. Save states... Not like mess up like gameplay-wise, but... in case I like accidentally load the wrong save state, so... FE5 Iron Man Chapter 8.smv. There you go. Okay, so time to do like selling spree. I'm just gonna dump like everything they have. And then start selling. You don't need this. You don't need these. You do need these. Torch you don't need. You can sell the rapier. And drop this. Convoy. Sell Jormungandr. Need some money for Dorkies and stuff. And dump basically everything else. Dump everything. Dump the lockpick. Dump everything. Actually, you can take out broken things. Sell them. Pooji, 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 pooji. Oh, FE7 if I've heard of that. It's really bad. From what I know, it's really bad. Dump everything. Oh, this is so chill to do. I'm gonna sell the meteor. Keep the physics. Sell the iron thing. It sucks. Dump this. Get like a couple of random swords. Just in case. And dump these. Okay. Now I'm gonna see where I'm gonna deploy. Finn for sure. I'm gonna promote him. Memes. Someone to recruit. Marty party. Village getter. And I think this time, yeah, I'm gonna use Nana, of course, not Savvy. I need two more. I guess I'll do him and random rescue bot. And Hicks, because I promise. Actually, I need Lithus to steal the Vulnery. That stuff is really annoying. I'm gonna put a scroll on Lithus. And definitely gonna put a scroll on Ronan. Which one though? Hazel's pretty good on him. Otherwise, it doesn't get strength ever. Also, give him the antidote. And Seti scroll. I guess we'll give the other good scrolls to Morrison. Because he usually gets like a couple levels here. So, like Baldo. City, I guess. You have bat speed? Yeah, he needs some more speed. Training Ronan is so tiresome, to be honest. I want to do it, but it's so tiresome. Okay, I'm actually gonna give Leaf the antidote. He's more likely to get poisoned, I think. this would do. I need more heals on that. Still a couple ones. Yeah, I still plenty. Still wearing night proof. Okay, Finn needs a night proof to promote. I guess the iron sword is nice in case I want to dismount and then feed a kill to someone else. Get that generic iron sword and Shiva. I think this is enough. I think this will do. Alright, magic save state. And let's go! Okay, so first things first, we're gonna wreck some face with Orson. Just gonna put him here. There's the Iron Axe. Nana in range. Leap forward. Oh, I forgot Karen. Saving Village is gonna be a pain now. I think I usually deploy. Yeah, I deploy someone else instead of this Axe Knight here. Instead of Hicks. I usually deploy Karen to, like, risk a Shiva over. To get this village quickly, but it's not a big difference maker. It just makes the chapter take a little longer. Last promise was like, it's like a legacy hack. Last promise is definitely something that I like to stream. That I might stream once FE5 is like conquered. Pretend to be Mecha on farm of Amino. Oh, is that why everyone hates me? Do you like say pitfall on every video like Awakening Mecha does? You just miss a 93. Plus. Okay, no, bad is better than Ronan this time. Fairly bad. You get a level up from this? Probably not. FE7X I don't really like as much. Did Manx finish FE7X? I know he played it on his channel for a while. I forgot if he finished it though. Let's see. I guess I'll feed this to Leaf. Go. This leaf is so mediocre. I hate not giving this speed ring so much. Okay, it's Pooja time. Okay, it's so Pooja time. Yeah, I've never seen a Pooja time as much as this is Pooja time. Okay, come here. Fight me. Marty's like trying to get to the armory. These guys don't have enough attack to hurt Orson apparently, so I'm just gonna go take the fight to them. This Marty, not as good. He's trying to buy fire tomes, because he realized that I forgot last time. But he forgot that he already had them. Don't be Marty, guys. Don't forget you bought fire tomes. Okay, get a good level up. You got the scrolls for it. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay, this guy's gonna go for Ronan now. Oh, that guy didn't. Okay, don't poison me. Poison is super annoying. Don't poison me. Good guy. Marty's learning magic. Better watch out. I'm gonna give the magic ring to Marty in the other run. Oh, now you're attacking me. Okay. What were you thinking? What are you thinking? What were they thinking? I wish I had the reach. Alright, gets wrecked. Man, you get like no XP for these enemies. Speaking of XP, let's go get some XP. I don't know if I want a Fire Emblem 5 remake. This game is perfect as it is. Why would you want anything different? Like, look at this. This is just perfection. This is just... Why would you want more out of life? Okay, I'm just gonna promote Finn here. I'm not gonna give him another level, so... 11-1 Finn. Get triggered, guys. Turn my horse around and gain some stats. Right round, baby, right round. +2, +3, such a good stat bonus. My internet sucks more than half, and so it's like below average. Below mediocre. Alvin used to be like really liked by the community. It took a while before people realized there was really nothing likable about him. Gameplay wise, anyway. There's nothing good about him besides, I guess, the crit is good. Focus are pretty cool, but he can't take advantage of it in any way. It's super annoying. Okay, let's get this kill. This game is perfect as it is. It is! It's so good. Like, look at this. Why would you want... Why would you want more? Look at how much XP I'm getting for not doing anything. So good. Play it! It's so good! Hello, Marty. Marty party. Mario party. Mario party. Oh no, reinforcements. You think Mank's playing PE on his channel? Oh, Project Exile. Nah, it'd probably help. I mean, any exposure is good. I don't think there's anything wrong. I don't think there's gonna be like any major negatives to Mike's playing the thing on this channel. It should be fun. I know I'm gonna be there. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, hoo, 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 so good. No, for a moment I thought he got movements. It's like tradition for him to get movement here, but no. My dreams are shattered and my day is ruined. Okay. Okay, I meant to like attack there, but whatever. Except Fuji. That's strength growth, man. That's strength growth. Man, why even bring Shiva? You got strength, which is less likely than him getting move. Is it though? It's less likely than him getting a movement star. Actually, I think it's as likely. Exactly as likely. Good job, Orson. Okay. Moving around. Hopefully he has enough attack to kill now. I don't think he does. He's like so much, like, so bad. He's so bad. Can you kill? No, but together, they can kill. Go, carry on. Don't crit. No, what are you doing? That's my XP. Get out, carry on. Get out. No. Carry on. And they say Jagan still EXP. Look at this Est right here. Look at this Est. This is 100 EXP that I'm never getting back. Fuck you, carry on. I hate you so much. You're the worst. Okay. Boom! Easy. Not even doubling a brigand. Not even doubling a brigand. More strength and more magic. Oh my god, this Ronin is shaping up quite nicely. Nice. He has the same strength as he has speed for some reason. I don't know how he did it, but he did. Okay, someone's gonna get that house before I forget. I'm gonna have Shiva help out a little bit here. This is taking too long otherwise. The DXP could have gone to Ronin. Exactly. Exactly. You get me. Okay, Shiva's poisons. That's okay, Leaf has the antidote. I'm gonna trade it to him in advance. Marty can help with, like, rescue trains, I guess. Fate's ROM hack, where every character is just Camilla dressed as the people she's replacing. You mean heroes? Yeah, okay, this guy doesn't even have a poison axe, so I don't really care about that guy, actually. But Orson getting XP is nice. Magic Orson. Good. Sadie's Scroll OP. You have movement? You look like you have movement. Okay, let's get rid of this stupid poison animation. Oh, I already did this. Never mind. Antidote. Friday stream, yeah, but it's instead of the Saturday stream, so don't get your hopes up too much. Better get some assistance from Leaf here before I like miss again. Orson's my favorite mage. I don't know, my favorite is Ronin. I do need to visit that armory for door keys. Marty can't even attack. It's really bad unit. Okay. This is not a kill. So let's get carrying on here. Carrion is pretty bad. Just Earth Sword, I guess. That's not a kill either, so that's good. The antidotes in this game are not even that bad. Is the game too loud? I mean, like, I boosted myself to 2 and the game to 1. But I can make it, like, a little different. It didn't sound good when I boosted myself to 3. Like, factor 3. I can turn the game down a little bit if you want. I have no idea what it sounds like. Is this better? Like, I know it's just, like, if a bunch of people are saying it's fine, and then one person says it's bad, I feel kind of bad for turning it down. But it is, like, very easy to mess this kind of stuff up. Please don't kill Dagnar. Yeah, that's what ruined the run last time, so I'll be extra careful there. Usually I try not to ruin runs the same way twice. This is better? Okay. I have no idea what it's like now. But if it's fine either way, then it's also fine with me. Whatever you guys want. If you're happy, I'm happy. Okay, I think there will be reinforcements soon. I've been kind of slow here, but that's because these archers didn't attack when I wanted to feed them to Orson. Because I want Orson to promote the next chapter. Alright. I'm going to try to save up physics next chapter, because I really want to raise... Ooh, magic. Nice. Very helpful. I really want to raise Salem with him. So I'm a little bit afraid to use him. Okay, do you die if you get hit here? 13-4. No, he doesn't die. Okay, so... I'm going to have him fight on, like, enemy phase. Pretty sure he doesn't die. Okay, so... First order of business, I'm gonna get rid of this guy. Why don't I just get another iron axe for myself already? That seems pretty good. I gotta weaken him a little bit. I guess I'll do this. Wait, is this a kill actually? I didn't check her attack speed. Man, Nana's such a good unit. Such an amazing unit. Don't double. I'm gonna get a free axe here. They're cheap, but I don't want to spend money, so. The level thing is the amount of HP a unit has left. The level thing? Oh, and then, like, the battle forecast. Yeah, that's a little bit confusing. You know what game has a really confusing battle forecast, though? Echoes. Like, holy shit. Hey, Marty has a weapon now, guys. Congrats. Hope you're happy. Let's steal this while we're at it. This is super annoying to deal with, so I'd rather get it out of the way. I could, like, reverse steal a scroll to the boss, which is a tactic I've used in my Iron Man run, but... Yeah, I could still do it. It's not bad. Let's see this Orson and his math then. I'll do it next turn. For now, let's just advance. Yeah, carry on sucks against this boss, but it's fine. So it's a simplified and all makes sense again? Oh, really? I didn't know that. Wait. Oh, right, it's the brigand on the right. I was like, wait, is the boss attacking me, actually? Oh, nice. That's a good soul, actually. Don't see soul being that useful. I thought simplified, like, made it worse, so I didn't even check it out. Whatever, probably gonna get like a dozen comments on it then, but whatever. Okay, he doubles, so that should be a kill. As long as he hits twice, which is like, only like, it's below 50-50 that he hits both of these. It's amazing how bad Bonoran is for units with bad accuracy, but here we are. Alright, nice. Ooh, okay, let's go get some shopping done then. Yellow hello, I forgot to field Karen, but usually I rescue Shiva over here with Karen and get this village easily. Because I don't really need, like, many units for this map to begin with. But Shiva's pretty good in general, in this chapter at least. Okay, people talk about Langrisser because it's new. Okay, So it's time to capture this guy. Okay, let's see how Orson does against him, right? So with Puji, he does 5, and then his attack gets like multiplied by 2, so it's like 38. So he'll do 5, and then he'll do 38 minus 24. Right? Minus 14, my bad. So 38 minus 14 is 24. So 24 plus, yeah, that puts him in range of Orson. So I'm gonna try that tactic that I did in my Iron Man. I'm gonna give him the Odor Scroll with Lyphus, because he can steal items to the opponents. It's pretty funny. I'm gonna put Orson here, and he should double. He does double, I think. 9. Okay, yeah, doubles easily. Okay, so we just wait here. Swap Lyphus off, even though it doesn't really matter anymore. Finn can waste the Brave Lance here, I guess. So other people don't have to. Shiva isn't that good, but... he won't round kills the enemies in this chapter. With the Killing Edge. That's all I need out of him. I agree Shiva isn't, like, a high-tier unit or anything. Like, for casual play, like, Shiva, if you choose to raise Shiva, you'll be fine. Okay, so, he has a scroll, so scrolls will block criticals, but not wrath criticals. So Orson will get wrath here, and then he'll just hit him normally, and that won't kill him. Shoutouts to Yellow Hello. No! No. Oh god, I didn't even notice guy had a movement star. What the actual fuck? Woo-hoo-hoo. What do you mean never punished? Jeez. Okay, to be fair, the second hit wouldn't have killed him, right? Because Orson did 5 damage without the crit. So, oof. Woo! Yeah, the Wrath Miss was really good, though. Can you get the boss to level up his sword rank? I don't know, I'll try with like a couple more. Oh, ouch, okay. That was scary as fuck. Okay, let me catch this guy before he does any more shenanigans. Okay, gotta hit 293, Fins, come on. Yeah, this game is perfect. Movement stars are a fair, fun, and balanced addition to this game. Holy god. Alright. Someone post the timestamp of this, like, geez. What time are we at? We're like 1 hour and 8 minutes. Okay, let me save state in case this, like, I got pause inactive thing on. 1:08. Let me highlight this later or something. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. That doesn't prove that movement stars were a mistake. Nothing does. True, absolutely true. Okay, so trade, get all this stuff, give him the scroll, and don't free him. Don't ever free him. We got this house. We got everything here. We can get this brigand if we want to. I'd have to use some Puji uses. Yeah, it's worth it. Then I can promote Orson in turn 1 next time. I don't think I'm gonna give him a couple more levels. Orson usually, like, I'd like Orson to have like 20 strength, because I think that lets him kill the chapter 20 boss in one round if he has enough strength and speed. So some good scroll levels should be nice for him. Yeah, that's really good. That's really good. If you free him, you don't get the guidance after this. You gotta hold on to him, because Leaf like interrogates him. All right, seize. Boy, that was the most intense chapter 8 I've ever had. Oh boy. Alright. Chapter 8X. This is where we lost the Deathless last time. This is where Dactyr died, because I moved him one square up too far. So let's not do that this time. Safi, Asphel, for sure, Lara. Memes. Orson, of course. And who's my last usually? I think like Shiva is usually my last. Oh wait, I am at 6. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. Let me get some more water. KKKKK. So, no racism, by the way. I think Orson would like a new iron axe. I'll just hold the old one for now. I did get one. So I'll give him Halvin's, because Halvin is shit anyway. Orson would like a nightproof. I've got two, I think. Two torches, so I should bring one. Where's my nightproofs at? He needs one and Saffy needs the other one. And a spare heal as well. And a physic in case Dactar is really in trouble. No, don't get Nana's. Get your own. Get your own. Thank you, Saffy. Thank you. Okay, I think she needs a torch or anything. I think I'm gonna give the torch to... I don't know. But this guy also needs a heal staff. What's up, Falco? Who's good for... I guess Lara has nothing to do in turn one, so I'm gonna give her... lockpick and a torch. I don't think thieves have increased vision though in this game, unfortunately. I guess Ronan has something to do in turn one. I'm gonna give him... No, never mind. I already gave it to someone. I should get a vulnerary though. And a chest key is what I want to give to him. The other chest key can go on like... Leaf's not too great with it. I don't know. I guess Lara is fine. Just don't get a capture bill. That would be bad. Okay, Leaf, I guess I'll have him bring the antidote in case it gets too much, but I want someone to get poisoned though. Where are the antidote at? It's here. Okay, so you got everything you need. You're all good. Saffy needs another nightproof. Then he enjoys a new resolve, which is like chapter 21 in Hector mode. Nightproof. Got it. I've got another one on Karen, I think. Orson, carry on. There we go. Let's not forget to field carry on next chapter, by the way. I forgot that last time. Didn't get the parry on sword. Would you steal stuff? Yeah, I think we're alright. The Odo Scroll I would like to bring to someone. Orson would be nice to have him like get skill too when he's killing everything in this chapter. I guess the steel axe isn't very good. Just iron or Puji, all he needs. There we go, that's a much more orderly inventory, wouldn't you say? Man. Alright, I need to get hit. Yeah, I'm feeling Lara over Livis. I don't think it matters what you feel because they never see combat anyway, but Livis has like a lot of fatigue right now. Usually he's got a little bit of fatigue. But Lara, I think Lara can actually steal from the other guy, from the boss last chapter. How unbelievably painful is late game raiding Dawn going to be with Max? He refused to invest in anyone with good one terrain, has no money for forged hand axes. That's going to be pretty bad, yeah. Why doesn't Mecha have a Discord? Well, it's being worked on, actually. It's being worked on. Check my Twitter. Alright, let's go. It's being worked on. By the way, if you want to be a moderator for my Discord channel, and you're like mature and experienced, and cover certain time zones, you should apply. Okay, so we're gonna torch first to see what we've got here. The brigands have like variable attack and movements, so. Fish in a sea emblem, just Mecha Cord. No, that's Irissa's cord, which I haven't even talked to him very much, which I should, because Irissa's a good guy. Yeah, I got a Twitter. I've gotten on Twitter like ages. It's like Mecha with 4Ks. I tweet almost every day. Okay, so how are we gonna map this out? You got 10 defense and 43 HP, and you're about to level up. So, for example, this guy does like 6. Okay, let me check the movements first. 7, damn it, that's bad. Extra move is bad. I think the ultimate safe way is to do this and keep Dactar where he is. Then Dactar only faces a couple dudes, and Tanya... She has 2 vulnerabilities, so if she doesn't dodge, she's still fine. I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it the ultimate safe way. I'm gonna burn a couple vulnerabilities doing it, but that's whatever. When your Discord comes to be, will your channel on Fort Max cease to exist? Yeah, probably. That's a safe bet. There might be like a bit of a transition period though. Okay, do I just attack here? It doesn't kill. So I guess it gets me more XP, so that's good. Oof, easy. Orson does not mess around. Orson does not mess around. Okay. And here, I'll just kill these brigands. Let's see. I'll need to show that link so you guys can click it. Please don't do, like, joke entries. A lot of people did that. And, like, I can understand it because it's funny. But it just gives my guy that's, like, going through them a lot more work. And I'm not the one seeing the jokes. So that kind of takes away the funniness of it, doesn't it? To be called Mecha Skip, right? Because you keep Mecha there. I actually didn't decide the name. The other guy made the name. I'm fine with it, though. City of Mecha might give you some bad feedback from the Muslims. Demonetized. Okay, Dactar should be safe. He's only facing, like, four guys. Luck. Great. Void with transfers is legit a good foot unit. He's as good as a foot unit can be. I just take some... It just takes some investment to get good, though. Oh, Dactar pretty much cannot die, and neither can Tanya. I'm pretty sure she got her bow equipped, so she shouldn't get captured. Yeah! That crit is so beastly. Such a beastly crit. Okay, I think he's gonna face two more. But this means they're, like, spread out over two turns, so he can vulnerary up between. Oh man, I love the warrior crit so much. Slam jam crit, yeah. Come on and slam. This is the reason you want animations on. Also because that way you can see the numbers. Apparently in Path of Radiance, if you turn on animations, you still can't see the numbers on enemy phase, so you just don't know what hit rates you're facing and everything. Super stupid. I think you can't see the weapon, but that's about it. Crit. Crit. Crit this guy. Crit this guy. Aw, oh, come on. Well, at least you got, like, a lot of extra experience, I guess. I'm pretty sure if you attack at one range and you miss, you don't consume a weapon use, but when you attack at two range and you miss, you do. Okay, this is, like, nothing. Okay, should get a good double up here, he has, like, three scrolls. Eh, would've liked more, but it's fine. It doesn't change anything, but if you see, like, one hit and no damage, it's a very different experience than watching, like, a ton of damage, but, like a semi-reliable hit rate. It's a very different experience, I find. If you're watching with, like, the intention of entertaining yourself, basically. You want things to be intense. Oh, I should have moved Leaf first. Or Laura, actually. Yeah, Laura first was the play here. Okay, you're gonna start some healing. Let me vulnerary up with Dagdar. What I could do, I could physic him, but I don't want to. I want to save my physics. I'm gonna vulnerary. He's only got two... But it should be enough to last him throughout this entire group of enemies. And Tanya does have a bow, so that's good. So Tanya's gonna get attacked by one guy, and then the other is fine. Kibi mentioned, like, charisma through the wall, but I don't want to deploy Nana. I think Nana's fatigued by now anyway. Are you in Paragon mode? Yeah. Wow. They have, like, bad magic now? That, like... She didn't heal shit. Oh, yeah, she does have pretty bad magic for a level. Oh, actually, she's only got, like, two level ups so far, so she hasn't had a whole chance to... She hasn't had a whole lot of chances to get more level ups. If you find it annoying, a stats cap at 20, I don't mind it at all. It doesn't really make a difference. If someone has, like, 20 in a stat, they're really good at that stat, and that's fine. That's all you need to be. Okay, I don't think this really helps bring Ronan here, but whatever. I'm gonna send Lara here. I think these two need to scouting more. There's, like, poison bow hunters. I want them to poison someone. I don't really care who it is. I want them to poison someone. Because that way I can grind Safi to A-rank stabs. Yellow Hello. That is not a very subtle plug of your warpless run. Stop trying. I know what you're saying. Okay, this should be... I don't think I'm going to give a whole lot more combat to Dactar for his chapter, but he's pretty much safe now. I'm just going to keep him where he is and let Orson take care of the rest. Dude, I saw you upload one chapter, Yellow Hello. You're not fooling me. Kaboom. Easy. This is the godliest Asphel. It's like, oh, that's... Does that guy not have enough move to reach me, or is he like too scared of Aspel? 18 attack. This, I guess he already moved there or something. I can think of no other explanation. Okay, let's see. Do these guys attack Aspel? Because if they do, they might not. 7. They will attack Aspel. Okay. So in that case, I'm going to let them attack Leaf first. This side is like fast anyway, it's fine. Need to vulnerary up. Actually, I'm gonna iron bow this guy to death first, or like short bow or whatever. And then I'm gonna trade the thing back to the top and vulnerary. Hopefully I won't screw it up. Cause then Tanya dies. So don't screw up the Tanya menu. Man, this is such a safer Dr. Strat. I don't know what I was thinking last time when I got him killed. Okay, so Iron X through top is fine. And then vulnerary. The authority for the enemies is cruel. Yeah, they got Predatorians. Okay, heal like 1 point of damage. Is it possible to emulate this game on my phone? I have no idea. I never try. If I could emulate games on my phone, I probably, like... I literally have zero games on my phone right now, not even Phantom Heroes, yes I know. And I'm very glad I don't, because I get distracted so easily. Okay, I'm gonna get Orson like a couple more levels. I'm gonna try to get Rodan to take on the Hunters, and then if he gets hit, he's poisoned, that's great. The safest Dr. Strat is to give him the Broken Axe and have him hold Tanya. Okay. Well, that's... In what way is that safe? I guess it's safe so just he never kills anything. It takes forever. Okay. Oh, nice one, Leaf. You're so good. Not really. He didn't even double this guy, I'm pretty sure. No, you don't have to play FE Heroes. You don't. You don't. Fight the addiction. Yes, I did promise to download Phantom Heroes. I didn't promise to play it, though. I will download it at some point. I have no idea how to capture it, though. My phone was like my last capturing device for things outside of my computer screen. What's the temperature? I think it's like 2 degrees right now outside. I wouldn't know, though. I don't go outside. Loopholes, exactly. Bathhouse Camilla. Priorities. Do I let Leaf get attacked? I guess if I get Leaf attacked, more odds to get poisoned. Let's get another phone to record your phone. I could use my old phone. Pussy, why do you help me? Why is your name so weird to pronounce? I just realized it. I'm just gonna say Pushy, because Pussy makes me sound like I'm saying something else, if you know what I mean. I might do that. I don't know. I don't really want to play Farm Heroes for more than like a minute, though. Okay. Okay, so I can check this place to see. Yeah, okay, so this is not in range of the Hunters. This is just in range of whatever happens to be up here. Which might be like one enemy or so. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna be here. Exactly, Ping AS. You get it. You get me. Like, last time I downloaded Phantom Heroes, I didn't find it addictive at all. I was like, this is super boring, I don't want to play this. I was literally not enjoying myself, and it had nothing to do with gacha. I just didn't find it entertaining. I recruited Pussy from Marthy Pan. More magic, just what I needed. Thanks. But he did get poisoned, so that's good. Oh, okay, I got two guys poisoned, that's enough. You can stop poisoning me now. I can use the antidote here, I don't think there's much point in using antidote later. I guess when the dark mages start popping up a lot, antidote can be nice. Maybe I'll buy one. Okay, and I forgot that was a hand axe there. Fushi axe. I don't see how Altena is. Oh, Altena, I thought you meant Minerva. Would you say Altena is insisting? Nah, yeah, I can see what you mean, but nah, not really. Poison, ouch. Okay, so I'm just gonna have Leaf hide over here and enemy phase these guys for a moment. I would open this door, but then the hunter attacks me, so no thanks. Heal Ronan. Haka did it first, as usual. Exactly. You like the publicity Heroes brings to older games? Yeah, but like that could have been done without the stupid gacha bullshit. Blazer did voice acting in Pharma first. Yes, absolutely. Blazer did everything first, besides the things Kaga did first. What a mecha designed hack would play look like? Well, have you ever played 0% growth? Because I designed that. Ever played 100% crit? Because I designed that. I mean, it doesn't take much design to do it, but I did make it. Ever done a PME? Well, I thought of that. Well, technically other people designed the PME though, so I guess it doesn't really count. Blazer's teenage Kaga. Alright, strength and speed. Yeah, that's a really good level up. Luck and defense, HP and everything else. Probably shouldn't call these level ups before they're done, but you can't see them very well in this game. I hope they do the thing they did in FE4, where Project Naga was like, hey, it's pretty dumb that you can't tell what your level up was after it's over. So they made the plus one stick on the screen. Leaf, Nana are not incestuous, okay? It's not right. I mean, well, I guess it's like... I guess Finn is both of their dads, kind of, in a way, adoptive. But it's not nearly the same. 100% crit more like Liam is finally viable. Yeah, I have 100% crit playthrough on my channel, actually. It's like LTC2, sort of. It's not like lowest turn count possible, but it's still, like, attempts. Wow, this Ronan is so good! Holy cow, and he doesn't even have, like, any scrolls on him. Jeez. No, gacha being bad is not personal preference, okay? There is, like... That is not the same thing. That is a false equivalence. Fire rank? Okay. Fire emblem. How would you feel about 0% reverse group at FE6 LTC? I would feel like I lost out on what made this game fun. Alright. You're poisons, but you're still fairly high in HP. I'm gonna wait with Asphel. I want Orson to take on these rooms. But first, Ronan. I just gotta admire how good you are today. He's not getting, like, any freaking move, but everything else is super good. Any suggestions on how to stop playing Fire Emblem Heroes? Just delete the app. Just delete it. I got Meteor Asphel on my first playthrough. It was fun. Would not recommend, though. Okay. The question is, can Orson survive that room without promoting? And I know Donlan promoted him to make him survive, but... I want the levels, man. I want the levels. I like Age of Empires or Civ. I haven't played those. Like, I was gonna say I've played them a bit, but I actually haven't. Okay, I'm just gonna not promote him right now. I just want the levels, okay? Pretty sure it's worth it for Orson for late game Iron Man's. Okay, I'm gonna get her started on opening doors. Uflux. Yeah, my unpromoted Orsons have lived here too. I mean, it's not a great place to live. It's kind of, eh. Not a great price and everything. But hey. Neighbors are nice, at least. You know, it's next to Gomez the Invincible. Favorite Moomin character? The hell is that? Wow, 8 hit? Never mind. These guys are wussies. These guys are pushies. Pushovers. I mean, people often use children as an argument for this, but I feel like exploiting grown-ups is still bad. I know grown-ups are supposed to be responsible for their own things, but I don't feel like making money off of people with a lack of self-control is still a thing you can defend reasonably. Path of Rain is pretty easy, yeah. FE preys on children in a different way. Yeah, that's the thing, too. The pedophile stuff is, like, really indefensible, but... I don't know. Some people are into that, I guess. Easy. Be careful what you say on YouTube. You might have the FBI come to your door and ask you to stop. Well, about what? Does the FBI play heroes too? Do they also defend heroes? Do you blame the casino for the man losing his money or the man... Okay, so this is a false way of presenting it because you can blame both. Like, I actually don't like casinos either, and anyone who has worked at a casino will also tell you that casinos are, like, degenerate places. So I also don't like casinos. And it doesn't mean that, like, the man is not to blame, but... I feel like they both share some responsibility. Mecha promoted the White Knight. Amen. Just because I'm calling out stuff I find unethical doesn't make me a White Knight. Okay, chest key... Holy Watts. Watts? I don't think I should be healing spamming with Asphel. Yeah, Fortnite! I want to like it more because I read about it a while ago and like people... Like, that actually does exploit kids in a way. But like... I don't know about Fortnite. It's like free to play but you can buy things. What's it called? Skins? I don't know what to think of Fortnite. I'm gonna get Warp Asphel. Yeah, but like Asphel's the one that tries to get warped, so. Clash is a pretty free six turn. Get out of here. Don't troll my viewers, please. They don't deserve that. Boom. Easy. Two if you allow Vantage Illyana with like Force Thunder, I assume. Negative Forge. Okay. Yeah, I think Fortnite is like free to play, but with the option to buy stuff. Warston is about to be like impossible to be get carried around, and it's super stupid because he doesn't even have the near scroll on him. Favorite soup, tomatoes. So I don't think there's any guys around here that can kill Safi now. I think I'm gonna promote Orson now. I don't really promote because I'm getting him some extra levels so that when he does fight some late game bosses, he has enough strength to kill them over one round. And it's pretty safe to do this in this instance. Okay. Okay, we got these stabs, but we still have to get some levels. Let's have Orson fight some more dudes, I guess. Like, when he promotes, he like kind of stops leveling for a while because the enemies are so weak. So, I'm actually gonna go here with the Iron Axe and face like a couple guys, I think. Like, I think like two or three maybe, max? What's up, Sangatsu? Again, I'm sorry if I butchered this, but I want your name to be pronounced right. You should make it easier to pronounce right. You know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm saying? You have to play a lot to level up. Oh, that's fine. The big game company incoming crash. What are you talking about? I have no idea what to think about it because this is the first time I'm hearing about it. Oh no, I think she survives though. Ooh, that's a steel bow. For a moment I thought it was a 14 attack poison bow. I thought she was about to die. Well, that's an easy level at least. Thank God she's not poisoned. Okay, I gotta heal her now, though. Okay. I heal Safi. Yeah, she gets so much XP from this. I should actually just have her do that over and over. With a vulnerary or something. I'm just gonna do that. Come here. So yeah, it's fun. Yeah, it's because she has Paragon. And this is Paragon mode. Door. It's nice to get these preemptively. Okay, did I promote him yet? Nah, one more level. One more level. How far ahead are you and Manx and Meridian Dawn compared to what's post? Most recent was 3 to 10. We haven't played 3-11 yet, but 3-10 is, I won't spoil anything, but you'll be entertained for a while with 3-10, let me just tell you that. Oh yeah, it's stock price nosedives. I mean, does the stock market really say like that there's a big crash? Well, EA losing money is like their own fault. Okay, I hope Orson doesn't get hit like two more times. because that would be bad. But he had like 19 hit, right? Yeah, 17 hit. No way he's gonna get it like 5 more times, right? Come on. Is Mangs going to do stupid? There's a bear crap in the woods. Okay, this is only the only ranged guy that will attack him this turn. Easy. I told you my favorite soup. If you missed it, that's your own fault. If you promote Orson right now, he doubles Gomez. Get out of here. Does he actually? Thanks, Olimar. See you around. Okay. Even before this guy levels up strength twice and kills Safi. Easy! Easy XP. So easy. I'm gonna give her a scroll if I have one on Ronin. Need 18 speed to double Gomez. Interesting. Say the favor of soup again as a donation incentive. Fine, tomato. Now donate. Oh, he did actually miss. Okay, so I can heal Ronin now. He does have the belt of scroll. Let's see. I'm gonna trade it to Safi then. Yeah, this game gives you insane XP for just dodging sometimes. That's quite a lot of XP for healing too, to be fair. Guess heal up Orson before he actually dies. Why is Safi more consistent with her strength than her mag? I don't know. She has like 30 strength, but like 60 magic. Yeah, Safi has twice as Ronan's strength growth. This is true. I should train Safi with like dodging more often. It's fun. Easy. You fell into Kempf's trap while watching this. Thanks, Diltomet, for the $2. $2 bam. Okay, chests. Deck chests. Got the hammer. And I thought Ronan had like 15%, and Safi has 30. This is costing me quite a bit of stuff. What I should do is heal her with Asphel. Man, buff Safi, let's go. I'll give you 2 Zimbabwe dollars. For what? Okay. How about I go like here and then heal? if I miss now I'm screwed, but I won't miss because I'm Asphel. Revelation is a waste of money, but isn't it only like $20? $15 strength Safi. Easy. Yes. You guys want to see Orson take on Gomez? Because I want to get him on a level. I'm going to have Orson like Puji Gomez. If I promote him, yeah, he might need to promote first. Whatever, I'm going to try to fight Gomez with Orson. Consequences be damned. Chests, near scroll. Yeah, animations are all so good. Watch him one round KO. Hey, I wouldn't mind. Okay, miss me. Miss me with that stuff. Boom! So much. Least favorite mainline final game you've completed. FE1 was pretty tedious. Alright, Gomez the Invincible. Finally, you're not getting crit by Asphel the first time you fight. Oh, he does a lot of damage. And Orson did like nothing. 43 hit with the Puji. Fair enough. Balanced. Fair and balanced. Why are Marty, Dactar, and Tanya separated? Oh, well, Marty was forced to work for Gomez outside, and Dactar and Tanya were resisting him inside. I don't know what they were doing between like chapter 3 and chapter 8 with Gomez. Scott Mad Pichel for the $2. Thank you. For the $2, I thank you. You're still gonna do this with no incentives? Yeah, apparently. I got like $30 in the first 30 seconds. I don't know how. Gomez gets a movement star. Oh, hmm. You know, that is actually a thing that shouldn't happen. So let's not make it happen. Let's make it not happen. Let's move away for a second. Yeah, go meet up with stars. I'll kill him with asphalt soon. I'm just here to heal Safi. I don't know why I'm grinding up Safi on this guy. I don't know why he's hitting me over and over. It's pretty unfair. Go back this way to steal Scott. Okay, I think... I honestly should just promote Safi, but I want my 20 magic. I've Leaf, play Sword Attack. How about... No, I don't want Leaf to die. 10 magic isn't a whole lot, though. How many more levels do I get on Safi, guys? How many more? F for strength drink. Interesting maneuver. Yes, this is Paragon mode. Where else would Safi get this much level ups? These level ups. Talking is hard. Miss. Yes! Easy. All of them. Level her to 20. Okay, fine. But I'm gonna speed up, is that the case? I'm gonna rescue people who are poisoned. Know who else to rescue here. Well, I guess Dagdar can rescue Ronan for a minute. Wait a minute, boy. Okay, I better not screw up on healing her, though. Miss me, please. Wait, was she supported by anyone? Did she get a support from Leaf or something? Heal with Safi. Yeah, but then I fatigue her more. Well, whatever. Let me heal Asphel. Doctor holding back gods. Safi already is a strong and independent woman, okay? Please. She gets like 60 just for healing. It's so insane. Time does fly. It's like 11 already. I've been streaming for 2 hours. But I also did like quite a few chapters, so it's fine. I think Leaf supports her, maybe? I think Leaf might support her. I think this still gets her support bonus then. I have an antidote on Leaf, actually. But this works out fine. Yeah, okay, Leaf definitely supports her. Easy. Yeah, I don't know if it was just Manx, but then again, if like one of every five people votes for Louise, like one of every five people that are subscribed to him voted for him, that's like easy. Makes me think about like, it almost makes me want to rally for someone, but I can't condone playing or like doing anything for heroes. I do hope Louise gets in for Manx's sake though. Like, 16, yay, strength. What's up, Mon Kaka's Wander? Heal Orson, but Orson is like not being attacked right now. I'll heal him after this. Like, I'm gonna heal Orson at some point for sure. Yay, strength and speed. Would I be willing to showcase the Sakan campaign in my first recruitment world? What choice do I have? I'm leveling the Sioux equivalent to Hell and Back. But there are LTCs that play Saka, because Saka is faster than Ilya, if you're like super fast. Okay, I got hit this time, right? Yeah. Yeah, people like Gonzalez just aren't going to get into heroes. You're just going to have to accept it. It's going to take forever for those guys to get in, if they get in at all. Especially with alts. Like, the moment you saw, like, I think the first really big alt was like Erika with Dark Magic. That was the point where they started putting in alts with no shame at all. Just repeating characters. Same for like those legendary banners. Those are like banners with one new character and they're a character that's already in the game. Isn't that insane how they're getting away with that? Oh yeah, I should get like, I don't know. Who do I hate in Thracia? I guess Tina? Tina's pretty annoying. Or Xavier. What if they put like Xavier and made him really hard to recruit? Like, made him really rare. Give him like extra big rarity for orbs, so you'd have to like waste more money. What if this guy breaks his steel bow, by the way? I wonder how long that's gonna take him. Sexualize T9 and Final Heroes. Oh, for sure, that's gonna... Oh no, I got build on Safi, no! I'm gonna have to carry your fat ass around in 12x now. Oh, I still got 17 uses left. But she's almost at 20. Build Safi, yes. I hate Build Safi so much. Yay! Okay, one more dodge. Yeah, Tina's voice acting is basically gonna be Sarah level. Thick Safi. Okay, I'm just gonna have her heal Orson for the last level. How do you feel about Miranda as a unit in FE5? Bad? Like, is there any way you could defend Miranda? And I know people in the chat are about to. Like, I know two people in the chat right now that are gonna defend Miranda for something. Okay, at least we got like 14 magic before promotion. That's pretty good. Drop. Boogie, boogie, boogie. Drop here. And you're gonna open some more chests. But Wrath is good. Yeah, Wrath is good, but Miranda's not. Miranda's my favorite character in Legit of Dragoon. Whatevs, what do you mean, other games? Those don't exist. What are you talking about? Okay, we got our last level up for Orson, and I'm gonna promote him now. And he's gonna have, like, two more hit on Gomez. 8 strength, unpromoted Leaf, and FE5. You mean, like, level 20? That's pretty bad. If he's 20, that's pretty bad. If it's less than that, well, I mean, I think my Leaf is 20. That's 8 right now. Yeah, he's 9. Oh, check for 6. Eh. Don't worry about it too much. Strength isn't very good. Orson goes here, promotes. Safi, if this was like FE10, Safi would punch people to death with the staffs for sure. Now we can double Gomez, okay, but he still sucks. I'm just gonna waste a bunch of Pucci users, so I'm just gonna kill Gomez with Asphalt anyway. Last time you went Elfin routes, quite a while ago. Which house gets the Sakai route? This is not about houses, it's about leveling Pegasus Knights versus Nomads, or rather, the Sue, Shin, and Shanna and Tate characters. In first groupment, it's like the equivalent of those characters. Let's see, Gomez is here, so I can... And he'll leave this turn? Yeah. And he'll ask for this turn? Yeah. Stupid delay is so annoying. Let me promote Safi while I'm here. She's probably fatigued, yeah, but it's fine. I don't need her next chapter. I just promote her. Yay, turn around and gain no HP. Miranda is just so bad. Fun to use though, I guess. I've never used her. My favorite video about Miranda is where Pala Emblem like promotes Miranda while in the Xavier chapter and she loses movement because Dismounted has less move than Mage. Dismounted Mage Knight has less move than promoted Mage. I don't want to fatigue him further, but whatever. It doesn't have that much fatigue yet. Yeah, the two houses are for like the Western Isles routes. Stefan versus Heart Mode Rutger. Well, that's gonna be a quick one. Rutger is stupidly good. Okay, it's time for some Gomez action. I did provoke him into using his steel axe, so hopefully I can kill him up close. I'm gonna have to use Orson at range, I think, but I'm gonna assume Asphalt's fine. Wait, he has way too much. Yeah, okay, never mind. Adept came through. I was like, okay, I think I have too much. Like, I think I have too much damage on him. Who do you say is the worst lord, statistically speaking? I mean, Leaf stats are pretty bad, but I still think he's more useful than Lightroy. Oh man, 18 magic. Nice. Orson's gonna go here. I'm gonna do Leg Ring Karen again, I think. I'm gonna put you... It doesn't really matter where I put you. Okay, you go on the throne. You deserve it. You're gonna go here, scout for some enemies. Laura, I can see Laura getting one shot by, like, an archer with one more point of strength than the one that attacked Safi, so I'm not getting out of this chamber until I know there's no one here. Okay, there's no one here. Open door. How about you just rescue Asphalt? One last poison animation. Gotta have everyone seize. Yeah, I forgot this is an escape chapter. You see the door? Yes, good. Actually, I think you're holding Ronan, who has a chest key, right? Yeah, okay, so... Ronan, come here. Open chests. So now you have to have, like, move people near chests for Lara to see them. She's a freaking thief. She should be used to this by now. Okay, open chests. Leg, R, Q, S, V, etc. Oh, I don't think this is Dactar's mansion. This is like the bandit mansion. I don't think Dactar bought it. Okay, so I got everything, I'm pretty sure. Wrath goes to Nana again. Okay, let's seize. Yeah, I'm gonna do Legrin Karen again. Nova Emblem. I think this will be the last chapter and then I'm gonna do Marty. Save states. Movie record. Iron Man. Chapter 9.smv. Okay, so carry on before I forget. Finn and Beowulf, Fergus. From when I thought I lost him. Asphel is pretty safe. A couple more. Karen to give her the leg ring, I guess. And get some houses. Nana, of course, to shoot the end of the map. And one more capture bot, or like. Siamon. I kind of want. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Orson here. Even though he's like near fatigued, so maybe I should let him rest and bring. Yeah, I'm gonna bring another dude who can carry stuff. I used to play Pokemon competitively, yeah. I used to be like a administrator on Smogon. Okay, so we got carry on. Can dump some of this stuff. None of this is very useful. Bring some stuff on him though. Okay, this is one where I need to like split my scrolls over the units that are gonna fight. But it's gonna be mostly Asphel. Should make sure Asphel gets some more HP, so I'm gonna give him. I think the one that gives the most HP is Hazel. Let me look that up though. I think Lara was my profile pick on Smogon at one point, yeah. Possible. Let's see, Hazel scroll rate. I think she actually near might be better. Hazel's 30 HP. Okay, never mind. Okay, get the. How much is Nier? Nier scroll is 10%. Okay, I'm just gonna try and give him both, actually. But I don't think I can afford to. Okay, dump all your stuff. Yeah, I can give him one more, I think. I'm gonna guy see if I can get, spare both the Hazel and the thing. Nana's gonna get Wrath, and I guess the City Scroll. Let me not forget to do all this stuff when I'm turn 1 this time. Leg Ring. Where's Leg Ring? Leg. R. There we go. Bronan, I thought he was gonna get it, but nah. You're gonna get Baldo, I guess. You can use anything. Actually, I think he really needs speed. He's like 10 speed. He's very slow, so I'm gonna give him this. You know, he's not gonna get a whole lot of levels here. And I'm gonna give him the Night Proof. I'm undecided whether to promote Fergus or Nana, though. Actually, I think I get a Night Proof on Selphina this chapter. No other Night Proofs yet. And we're gonna miss one next chapter because I'm gonna do the Warp Strat or kill the boss turn 1. Right, you can ditch this. Asphel this. Iron Man run, no way. Okay, you can get the oil scroll. Okay, so put all the scrolls on people that matter. Actually, I should do Brave Axe Hicks. In case he needs to capture something. Okay, so I got like all my brave weapon users up here. should be pretty good. Not a whole lot of caliber users left, but you should double the boss at least. Yeah, I think this Fergus is like Kyle in disguise, except good. Alright. You need heal? No, you're good. Okay, so let's use Legring and Wrath on turn one this time. Chat always bombs me with Fergus questions, or Echo's questions. Always. Let's go. This is not the Marty party yet. Marty party is probably after this chapter. This is gonna end up being late. Good night, Glass, Ouija, and Glalie. Alright. Dun-dun. Dun-dun. Legring Leaf saves turns in 12x. And I think it helps in 18 too. Probably saves warp uses. Plan on playing Echoes or Gaiden channel someday? Yes, someday, but it will take a while. Gaiden, probably not. I need speed up for Gaiden. Okay, so Asphel is going to be dumped on the mountain as usual. This mountain right here. Actually, need some moving help, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So around here. I think I'm used to him having more move for some reason. I can afford to get meter once, it's fine. Okay, you're gonna use the leg ring. Which means you're probably the best candidate for moving people over. Think this is the extent of Finn's movement range? Yeah. So you go here. Might be meter range. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, well, Asphel is, but Asphel doesn't get attacked, I'm pretty sure. 18. Yeah, this guy's too weak to attack Asphel, so he won't. I don't know whether I'll need her here or not, but I might as well. Put her up here. Use the leg ring. Anim. The only Anim so far in this run, I think. Unless I'm mistaken. You're gonna use Wrath. Here. And these guys, I'll hold off for a turn, but I think I'm gonna capture bait with Alba again. Best scroll in Thracia, by far the city scroll, because you get it first. Well, you get it first in Manster, and it gives speed, which is the best stat. Death scroll, you mean like near? That one is okay, but you get it so late. I think I spot a wyvern with extra movement. Okay. Now, if I recall correctly, Asphel can die if he gets hit by everything. So it's a little tense. Let's see. 21, 28, 18, 21, 22. So, with the mountain, I think Asphel can survive like 2 hits. See, it's 12 defense when on the mountain, I think. Yeah, 12 defense. So, for example, this guy is like 9. Well, that's so much less than I expected. This guy's 28. 28. That does like 16, 18, roughly. Should be fine. But they're all in range, except this guy. This guy's gonna capture Alpha, I think. I'm gonna put him here. I'd love to use fire, but I know that Murloc will get away if I do. I'd love to use Wind, but I don't have one. Yeah, he's 100 avoid, he's like perfectly fine. He's not even like in charisma range here, and he still has like a bunch of avoid. Well, he won't have 100, because he's on a forest right now, but he'll have a lot. I think I will use Caliber. It kind of sucks to waste it here, but I think he one-shots these armor knights, so he's gonna only gonna waste like one use against them each. As well as the wyverns. I can always hammer it if I really want to. I don't really want to go. Okay, so as long as these guys are not in my range, I should be okay here. Move you a little closer. Yeah, I don't need much Graph Caliber uses after this. but I still need some for some boss skills, I think. Breaks on last generic. Eh, that's pretty hard to do. As well as the amount of hits that he gets in is pretty... big payoffs for Legrin Karin. I think it lets her fly into a ballista range. Lets her get the house in chapter 10. Like the lower village without being in ballista range. What else? Makes recruiting Ilios easier, I think. Somehow, even though it should be easy. But I don't know, I found ways to screw it up anyway. I could save a 7 use Fire Tone though. What if he misses a 99? Do I have a 7 build Astel? Pretty sure, I'm not even sure if my guys have like equal... I hope Leaf and Astel don't have equal build right now, but I think they might. I think that was a problem last time. As long as one of them can carry the other, it should be okay. Actually, I'm not even planning to have Astel carry Leaf. I'm planning on just warping him over and killing the boss turn 1, which costs me a Night Proof, but it also makes it a lot quicker to play. Damn, Astel so buff. He's not gonna crit because Astel has 2 scrolls on him. So we're perfectly safe here. The only way we can die is like if every single one of these enemies hits him, I think. Then he can die. But he has so much avoid. Like, he's already safe right now. Oh, I got Wind Rank. Okay. Doesn't he need one more Wind Rank to get Blizzard? Pretty sure he does. I know Dunon had him spam Wind in chapter 14, so I'm pretty sure he's only at B now. Needs A for Blizzard. He missed 299s. I mean, are you sure it wasn't like on a miracle enemy? Because that happens quite a bit. Ugh. Why do you have enough hit? I don't know, maybe... I don't think enemies can actually not attack you because of hit in this game. Yeah, that last Wyvern is just gonna fly out of range. But that's okay. Oh no. I'm not bandits, but let me attack you anyway. Thracia plot everyone. Nah, just kidding. Thracia's alright. It's fine, don't worry, you're forgiven. Level for Astel, please get some more HP. I forgot what benchmarks he needs to hit, defensively wise. I'm just not into gacha games, so I don't know why you're telling me this, Athanasios. Seven good cap glimmers, less than I usually have, not gonna lie. Alright, let me wreck this guy. One hit with a good old thunder. Get Fergus and friends in here to capture the bishop. Get a Wind Tome. I'm gonna need like 2 more uses to kill that last boss in the next chapter. It's gonna be annoying. Okay, so everyone coming here to help out. I'm gonna have her grab the village, I guess. Clarion is gonna talk to Selphina. Or he's just gonna get a movement star and walk onwards anyway. I don't even want him to walk onwards, but whatever. No, you're gonna go here. Might need you to capture. Okay, so this guy is gonna fly here, and the next turn he's gonna fly like here and capture someone. That's all fine. Yeah, Mjolnir and Ishtar are in the game. Video on gachas, I mean, I've done videos on heroes. That's pretty much all I want to do about gachas. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, the Draco Knight can be very dangerous, but I think I have a fairly foolproof way of tackling him. I know what he's doing right now, though. He's being pretty sneaky. Sneaky Draco Knight. Can I bait him this turn? I feel like he moved in a way to make sure I couldn't bait him. I think this is the only meteor that I made him use. Play any of the SMT games? Nope. Parler de français. Un peu. Mais ce n'est pas très bien. Du-du-dun. Capture. Easy capture. Actually, I want to capture with Fergus, preferably. Yeah, I'm going to use the Alva capture threat. Okay, I'm going to give this level, or whatever it is, that this bishop gives to Fergus if he can. Don't miss, though. Gotta capture that meteor so you can sell it, you mean. Well, he did this last time too, so I'm not even surprised. You guys want to see some Higgs action? I can get some Higgs action. It was my bad though, I should have moved Nana in first. Okay, go Higgs. Make me proud. Ferg is good, in general. How many languages can you speak? Only really two. Saying a couple lines isn't kind of speaking a language. I had French in school, though. Yep, Higgs better than Fergus, confirmed. Not like Fergus did more damage than Higgs in this battle, though. Right? Okay, give me all your things. Thanks, bro. Hey, Asphalt, would you like a wind tome? Yeah, sure, dude. Love a wind tome. Role playing with Mecha. Free! Okay, let me grab this village. I'm gonna go up and get the other one. S-Drinku. Okay, so this is Nana's territory, so we're gonna trade all the scrolls to Nana now. Have her go ham. Odo. We'll turn off animations for that, though. Alright. Oh, this is annoying. This is super annoying. This guy is super sneaky. What a bastard. What a bastard. Okay, so I think next turn he's gonna go here. And then... Not sure how to take care of him while still exiting. Dismount Robert. And then what? I mean, I can always dismount someone and like lure them, but that's not the problem. The problem is, I want someone to be on the escape tile next turn. Okay, so, for people who weren't here last time, I did this. So, usually this Rifle Rider, what I do is I disarm one of the scrubs here, and I like get him captured. And then I can shoot him down with the bow users, and he's fine. If the Dragonite hits this tile, I lose. So I want someone on there. I also want someone on there to get like the plus 10 defense bonus. But if someone is on there, I cannot exit the thing. So what I should do, I think, is I put a scrub on here. So that he cannot canto on top of it next turn. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put like a scrub on here. I'm gonna disarm another dude already. So I'm just gonna disarm Alba now and trade away his stuff. And I'm gonna put Kain on top, so he can't canto on top of it next turn. And keep these two at the ready. I'm not sure where I'm gonna put them yet, but I think keeping them here for now is fine. But it's gonna be tricky for sure. But next turn, hopefully he will capture Elba and Encanto somewhere where I can fight him. Which, I don't know, man. Yeah, this chapter can be skipped with Karen if you want to, but that just that makes me want... Like, and I have to leave people behind, and I don't want to leave people behind. I always let the Draco run away with Kane or Robert. Yeah, that's true. Do you know if he escapes from the... Like, does he escape upwards? I think he goes downwards, actually. Yeah, that's what he did last time. I mean, getting Alba captured is tradition anyway. It doesn't matter if I do it here on chapter 19. So usually I get one character captured anyway. Yeah, Frost got the worst. I think Robert got the, like, lowest out of all of FE5 characters, though. Okay. So I'm gonna escape with all the scrubs, I think. And just put Selfina on here with the Nightproof, and yeah, let this guy capture Alba. That will do, I think. Yeah, go here with Alba and escape with the others. Except for Selfina, she's gonna stay on there. F for Frost. F tier for Frost. Yeah, can't shoot this Draco down anymore. It has good, I swear. Okay, and then Selfina waits. Don't exit. Wait. And then... We go up here. You don't have a scroll, do you? No, you don't. Okay, good. And continue the operation of getting all the scrolls on Nana. You don't have one. Nope. Okay, one more. Just Fergus' scroll. City scroll. Carry Leaf. reports. Finn doesn't support Nana, but Nana does support Leaf, but that doesn't really help Nana any when she's fighting all these enemies. Have you played through a 30 on one setting? No. It takes too many hours to do that. I want to though. One day I want to just do like a 24-hour stream like Magnus is planning to do. Oh, I like how he's attacking. It could have actually been bad if this guy had enough build to capture Elba. Okay, captured. And out of range. I know why he's going up, but I think he flies down later. I think I've had a run before where this guy flies down and then I just free Elba this chapter. Which I might do anyway, just to have someone, like, having a bait mounted unit is always nice, basically. Okay, you have Wrath now, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, Ilios crit Karen. It was great. It was fantastic. Would do again. Leg Ring Karen, here's her value. So you don't even attack Selfina because she gets plus 10 defense from this tile, which is awesome. Okay, incoming Nana awesomeness. Well, the awesomeness doesn't quite start, but you get what I mean. All right, here he comes. I think I'll free Elba for now. Alright, level ups incoming. Nana good. Why Nana's good in general, etc, etc. And we get a Fada scroll, which you can also give to Nana. I'm actually gonna do that. The world is not enough. I'll kill this guy and wait for the scroll to arrive. I want all the strength. All of my strength. I mean, some people like Lenoan better as a Wrath user, but I much prefer Nana. Much more time to get use out of it. Okay, this is, like, easy. Build! That's nice. Lenoan Wrath is nice and everything, but if you're not getting Rosire, which I usually do get Rosire now, I found a pretty safe way to do it. Without having to think too much. Ooh, so much good level ups. The Fala makes her even better. Betterer, I should say. What? No counter? I wish Nana would like be able to use Warp. I think we did an FE5 draft once, like an LTC draft, where guidance were like free turns and someone got Nana to like ace tabs and stuff. It was ridiculous. I think Yellow Hello was the person who drafted that. Either him or Ralph Time. One of those two. Okay. It's time for some more music, I think. And I mean the other music. Because I'm going to use speed up quite a bit now. Okay, I got the scroll now, right? Nope, not yet. Okay, now I got the scroll. Now I'm getting that scroll. My Nana is good in general. I'm just going to have her take on like all these guys. Not afraid. Shouldn't be. Easy. Oh man, that's not a good level up. What are you doing? Never mind, it was a good level up. That was a good level up. We got Anim, which is movement. For those of you not in the know. Easy. 99 miss would be pretty bad here, yeah. Oh, good, 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 good. Nice Anim. Of course you're scared, but what fun is this if you're not scared? 10 move Nana. Yeah. Don't jinx it. Come on. A move is pretty dangerous, isn't it though? People just die when they get move. People do just die when they get movements. Oh, this guy is like, I'm not suiciding on Nana. Fuck that. I'm suiciding on Selfina instead. Well, here you go. Yeah, this confirms death. Absolutely. Oh, this guy's on a forest. We're fucked. That archer's on a mountain. We're fucked. Should've given her a leg ring. Nah. Nah, with awakening growths. People have calculated what our growths are in the past on stream while we're waiting. Easy level ups. So good. Don't miss. Good boy. Good girl. I think at this point she can take multiple hits anyway. So a single 99 miss wouldn't screw her over. I'm not even gonna attack here. Just gonna wait. Okay, everyone else, like, quick move over. Get in there. Who's this? Alba, okay. Right, I forgot. Can't spell Nana without Anna. Hey, what's up, Baron Van Cookies? Alright, I dare you to 99 miss me. Easy kill. Did you ever play Super Thursday? Yeah, I might do it like as a stream incentive once or something. After we're done with Marty Party. Oh, Nana, what you doing? What you doing? You missed. Bad girl. Kill this guy. Nice. Nice. That tropical music. Kill. Oh man, so much build on that. Look at that. She's getting buff. Okay, this is someone I don't think she needs to miss. Yeah, nice. Yeah, that miss was okay. Three chapters were the most difficult in the entire series. FE6 chapter 7, I think. Definitely up there. Probably some FE12 chapters. Can't think of right now. I should give her like a different weapon for this last bit, because these guys have like shit attack. She can still... No, she can't die if she uses like an iron sword. Dad, can I have an iron sword? Sure, sweetie. There you go. Let me get Leaf in here for some supports. Iron sword Nana killing things. Let's go. Early Nos tanking, yeah. Kaga did it first. Almost there. Let's not forget to have Carry On talk. This is Selfie now. Think. Easy. Nice. So much defense. Alright, let's kill the last guy. Nah, not bad. Can't even one round kill a soldier. Never mind. One second, guys. And we back to a donation by Roxy Hunt. $5. Just got here, so I'm sorry if I missed this. You're addressing this already. Do you have any desire to play Wargroove for a video or stream? Have a good day. It's okay, I'll repeat it, because I said it like the start of the stream. Magnus just started Let's Playing it. I have no desire to play Wargroove like he does, because A, I'm not a big Advance Force fan. Like, I'm not nearly as big of a fan of it as I'm like Fire Emblem. And second, like, there's like, Max and I have such a huge overlapping subscription base that there is no point in us both Let's Playing the same game. Like, the amount of people that would watch both is pretty low, so we'd just be cutting into each other's viewership. Some people would watch both, I'm sure, but I don't think it's a good idea to play it for me right now. It's like, it's the same thing with Fire Emblem games. There's no point, like, this will be a very bad time for me to start playing FE10, for example. Just a very bad idea. But I don't take offense to people asking questions repeatedly, especially if they're donating. Like, I have all the patience in the world for people who are supporting me. Paragon Sword. I think we escape now. I can do the fit combo, I guess. Oh, wait. Huh? Oh, there we go. I won't give another guiding LP. Okay, I think we got all the combos we want. I guess leaf. Something that's also a combo. Or whatever. Good to see you again. Hey, why are you saying the same thing twice? Cheats. Okay, you're kind of tired. And you're kind of tired, but... I have played several ROM hacks, yes. Let me turn this back on. Wait, I did it here. Okay, exit. Time to exit. Turn this back on and then start speeding up, of course. Well played, Mecha. Well played. Oh wait, I was supposed to nightproof someone, I think. Whatever. Elbi, you escaped this time, but you won't next time. Alright. Okay, it's almost midnight, so... You know what time it is, guys? It's time for a party. It is time for a Marty party. So we'll save state real quick. Not gonna do this super long chapter right now. It is time for a party. It is party time. Iron Man chapter 10.smv. It's party time. Party time. Let me tweet out that it's party time. It's party time. It's party time. Party time. Marty party time. Okay, I think I spammed this everywhere. 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 Let's go. Marty party brought to you by... There we go. I think this is all the overlay editing I'm willing to do right now. Oh, hey, Will, with the $5. Thanks. And no donation message. Okay. That's fine. I'm happy with quiet messages too. Quiet support is all the support I need. So this is the squad I'm bringing. They're a lot weaker because someone took all the early game experience. Go ahead and report me to the YouTube police for not training Dashin. I already got my meme Axe User, okay? Hey, Daltimat with the 776 BAM again. Party time. It's party time. Broken Axe. Have you ever seen a unit with 19 hit? Well, here you go. Unit with 19 hit, and it's all from his luck. It's all from his luck stat. Broken Axe is 0 hit in this game, apparently. Party time. First I gotta kill some random dudes here, though. Fortunately, it's gonna be the same chapter that we already played on stream today. I don't know how to fix this, honestly. Because... this is gonna be the case for a while. Maybe I'll just play less chapters with Marty. Yeah, I think Marty chapters take longer anyway, and I'm doing a late in the stream. So I think the only way I can do this, really, is by just playing less Marty chapters than Iron Man chapters. Because if I play, like, up to chapter 10 again, on this, we're just gonna be keep playing the same chapters over and over. Yeah, it's Bosnian currency. I think it's like $2 to $1. Watch out for Marty. Marty has a broken axe. He doesn't have to... Oh, actually... Oh, fuck. He might have so much move. Oh, I forgot to take into account that he has blessed move. Yeah, shit. Or some might just wreck him. But you know what? Marty is so tanky, he might just live. Oh shit, did I bring a night crest? Ah, it's fine. It's fine, I can get one from the village. But I knew you'd bring Paragon. I think I might have forgotten to bring Paragon, actually. Let me check that. Actually, no, I did my preps for this. Never mind. I'm good. I brought all the stuff I need. Don't worry. Maybe bring a night proof so I can promote him right away. But it's fine. Here we go. Horse and Maze, you mean the other way around then. Do you want to check? Do I just put him in range and see? Okay, 36 attack. Okay, let's try that again. The only bad part is this chapter is going to get so many reinforcements because I'm going to take forever to do anything. Okay, this guy's extra move, I think. Okay, get wrecked, friend. Okay, Marty is like, he still wants to buy a new thing, I guess. But I'm not afraid. I'm going in. Are you going to get 8x? I probably won't. I think I can't get to that guy in time. It's going to be really hard. Okay, this guy's going to suicide on the Fuji meme. Okay, Marty's not willing to attack, apparently. Marty, come out and fight! Fight me 1v1. No Leg Ring and Wrath. Yeah, that's gonna suck. Okay, vote in the chat. Do you want me to go for 8x and get Leg Ring and Wrath for Marty? Because then I can't really Marty solo this chapter. But it might be worth it. Do I have promoted Finn? I can't promote Finn, okay. So I can capture the boss fairly easily. Check this out, guys. Oh man. What have I gotten myself into? Marty is the best character ever, come on. Why Marty is good in general. Marty good. Alright, come here, friend. You're mine. Da-da-da. Easy. Alright, let me get him some extra good weapons. Okay, so how about... I'm just gonna have Marty weaken the boss and then kill him with Finn capturing. I do not want Marty to get poisoned, but damn it. Gonna have to. Wait, I have a hand axe somewhere. I'm gonna give it to him. Let's see. I'm just gonna put a bunch of people who have stuff for Marty next to him. Let's see. I think one of them is Halvin. I'll just give it to Karen, I guess. What level is Marty again? Is it 20 yet? Yeah, he's 20, so I can promote him. But I kind of want the near skull first, you know, for that build growth. Actually, Dashin also needs to come up here. Okay, so what we do here is we go get his favorite weapons and the Night Proof and the Hand Axe. Get the Hand Axe. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready for quite possibly the best promotion you've ever seen? I'm not ready, but we're gonna go for it. 15 HP Marty, but it's all he needs. Near Scroll is 8x. The buffest Marty. The buffest ever. Oh my god, that magic bonus. Oh my god, 6 speed. Oh wow, he has 11 speed now. To go even further beyond. Why is 8x all the... Oh no, I put him in the wrong spot. He's not gonna counter that guy. Oh no. And Orson's gonna get a kill. No, we can't have that. No kills for you, Orson. You're done now. Plus one magic. Mage tank. Oh no, reinforcements are coming in. You know... I do have, like, 13 strength. So that's like 6 strength when capturing. So that's like 20 might. That does 6 damage to this boss. We could do it. We could go for the boss kill with Marty. But we have to hurry up a little bit. Okay, let me give him Paragon. And the scrolls and everything. Let's see, where are my scrolls anyway? Pretty sure I brought some. He definitely needs the Odo scroll. Oh, I got a skill ring for him too. Where are my scrolls? Oh, Orson has them, right, okay. Damn it, now I'm gonna keep thinking that it's Dagdar. Not without reason, of course. Okay. Get Orson. Get his scrolls. Get him on Mr. Marty. Heal him a bit, because he's kind of low. Now, the sad thing now is Marty's actually going to lose some skill from capturing. No, Nana missed Marty. Marty dodged. Marty's first dodge, guys. How'd you get Dagdar on Chapter 8? Oh, God, I missed him. I missed my boy Marty. Okay, go here. And, like, use the hand axe, I guess. I gotta heal him somehow, though. Is it vulnerary? Give him vulnerary. Instead of, like... I don't know. I need to use the vulnerary this turn. I don't need to, but I feel better doing it. Okay, so hand axe, vulnerary. Marty's very self-sufficient. You wouldn't believe how self-sufficient Marty is. Okay. Can you use, like, the battle axe? Let me see. It's like B, right? Yeah, you can't use that. Sucks. Malhaven sucks. Marty's the real bro. Okay, let me... I need these villages, though. I want money for axes and stuff. I need to sort my priorities out. Okay, these guys just don't want to attack. Marty is too buff. His 18 defense, Jesus Christ. He can grind Brave Bow on 8x. Oh, Marty is too good. Oh, I forgot about that. People just don't want to attack Marty. They just don't. It's gonna take forever. Okay, let me wreck this guy. I'm gonna get choke pointed so hard. Okay. Take the Iron Axe. He's not going to use the enemy phase anyway. Elite Scroll? Yeah, Warrior's not going to do shit. Okay. So he's now an Elite Warrior. Okay, we're going to meet with Orson a little bit more. We need these items and stuff. Easy kill with Nana. Nana's good even after you train her here. I want the luck ring too. I want everything here. I want everything so bad. Kill. Good. Okay, get another night proof. And this is Marty. Marty is now further beyond. 69% of his power. Oh, you're willing to attack Marty, huh? Well, nicely done. Nicely done. Oh no, he poisoned me. Damn it. Kill him. Capture him. Something. Do something. Oh damn. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of him now. Get another level of Finn, promote him. Put this guy out of the way. Okay, I need to get Orson over to that lower village. The armory guy I don't care about. Marty party. What do you mean you can't double anything, dude? He doubles the boss. Like, what more do you want from Marty? What more do you want? Okay, Orson, come here. We're gonna take a trip here. I want the luck ring from Marty. He only has 19 luck. He needs 20. Actually, I just want the money. Run, Dashin, run! Alright, promote Finn. Oh, shit. Well, night proof. This night proof. There you go. I might need promoted Finn for the boss, guys. Okay, kill. That's not a kill, but that's fine. Okay, if Marty tries to catch the boss, he's 58 hit and he does 6 damage per piece. Oh man, that's not enough, is it? Okay, what if Nana hits him? 75 hit is not bad, but she has some crit rate, that's pretty bad. Okay. You're too... Horse is too heavy, I'm gonna have to drop him. Okay. Yeah, the boss will heal steals Fulnery, right, you're right, yeah. That's super annoying. Fulnery, thanks. And... I could start by throwing hand axes. Give me that Odor Scroll, actually. That might be useful for someone. The thing is, if this guy attacks Marty on enemy phase, he's just dead. That's 13 times 4. Okay, I'm just gonna try to capture with Brave Lance first. A couple times. I don't care about if you need to cash. Maybe Finn will crit, and then it's just over. Drop Lithis. I don't know why. There you are. Equip a crap your extra enemy face. That could work. I can give him the broken axe again. Yeah, I don't know where it is, but I can give him the broken axe on enemy face. That's a good idea. What else? Why do you only have good ideas? Oh wait, he's gonna get captured, isn't he? Yeah, this brigand is gonna capture health and shit. Okay, that didn't do shit. Oh no, not Lithis. Get out of here. Get away from me. Okay, Finn is gonna hold these guys off. Is he gonna have the broken axe? No. Who has the broken axe? Who has... Okay, Nana's the broken axe. Good. Okay, so... We're gonna try to capture with Marty. We have... What turn does he mount again? Like turn 15 or something? Let me look that up real quick. What turn does this guy mount? Thracia... Chapter 8... English... Oh, he moves when he's like turn 16. Okay. Yeah. So I have a couple turns to capture him, but not many. Might have to take some risks here and there. Maybe if I Earth Sword him from here, I wouldn't have as much crit. Oh, a crit with Nana doesn't kill at this range? No, it does. This is weakened. It's 34 minus 2. It does kill. Leaf, on the other hand, only does 12. So we'll go for that. Okay, this wasn't an ideal spot for Leaf, but whatever. Yeah, he's slightly chipped. Okay, but now we can just go for this. Capture. If he crits, we win. Crits. Aw, shit. Okay, now we just give him, like, the broken axe. Wait. Broken axe is on Nana. That's fine. Trade. Broken axe. Marty is zero crit? Okay. Heal Marty, because he's never healthy enough. Hurry up, Orson. Get the village. Okay, heals a little bit. He might not even attack me. He might not attack Marty, because Marty has so much defense. Yeah, he doesn't attack Marty on enemy phase. I can do whatever I want. Okay, let's go for another chip with Leaf, right? If I get an Adept, it kills. So maybe not. Okay, catch, Brave. Zero crit, man. Four more turns. I want to do this. It's like 4% crit. It's like, okay, let's go for it. I think if this hits, we're okay. Because he's down to 5. Marty would just need to hit 2 hits. Please don't crit, Nana. Please don't crit. Good girl. The brigand is running away, yeah. It's okay, Finn will capture him. Give another free axe for myself. die. Literal who. Thanks for the poison axe, which turns into an iron axe when you get it off him. Because you're not allowed to have poison weapons in this game. Okay, Orson can get this village. We definitely need this luck ring for Marty. Okay, Marty, let's go. Let's go. We got a hit. I think... Yeah, he only has to hit one hit. Let's go. We can do this. Yeah. Oh yeah, I could have given the boss a scroll like usual. Poison weapon was probably too broken. Brave Axe in chapter 1, however, is totally fine. Ooh, that's a good level up. Nice strength. Marty the God. Nice. Alright, we got him, friends. I can even seize this turn, but I want the luck ring. So I'm gonna wait one more turn. Thanks. Don't attack. Oh, he did cap luck. I could just sell the luck ring, though. It's pretty nice. We still need the luck ring. Yeah. I'm just gonna sell it. Give it to someone on a meme unit. Maybe I'll make it like a Miranda Marty duo. Marty's capped for 99. I wonder if you can use the luck ring when your status already capped. I wonder if the game will let me do that. We get another free axe for Marty. Everything is free anyway. You guys know that song? It's like Everything for Free by... I think it's some Belgian group. Hey, thanks for the poisons... I mean, iron thing. Thresia and all 776 of its gamers. Gamers rise up. Wow, Marty's capture stats look pretty good, don't they? This is like, this isn't even his final form. Alright, Caesar. Right? I got everything? Yeah, I got everything. Besides the armory, but fuck the armory. We don't need that armory. See you later, Russian guy. Can't pronounce your name, but good night. Oh, by the way, Russian guy, can you like tell Putin to stop building nukes? It's kind of scary. Okay. I kind of want to get like my whole army killed so I can just field Marty plus Leaf and be good with it. I don't think it's going to work. Oh, Greek. Never mind. I'm sorry. I thought it was Russian letters. But Russian is like even more unreadable. Yeah, now, I actually know the Greek alphabet. Okay, so it's like... Cocktate... Yeah, I can't read it. I'm sorry. Marty's got a bigger chest than Camilla. Those pecs. $3 from Shurix. Thank you very much. Okay, who do I even field? Nana to give some charisma, I guess. Safi for that physics support? I don't know. Fergus? No, Shiva. Oh, by the way, guys, check out my Shiva. I needed some money. I forgot. I got like a ton of money for buying S-drinks for Marty, because I'm soloing with Marty. This is like emergency in case of Gomez, use Asphel. Okay, so I think I'll keep this broken axe around, it seems like fun to use. Another question is, what weapons do I bring? Iron bow, steel axe. I'll bring like a fresh iron axe for sure. But enemies just don't want to attack Marty. It's like the Arden solo all over again. Yeah, I need a certain number of units to end it. But don't you get like... Do you get a game over if you don't have enough? Like, there used to be a rumor for a while, but I don't know how true it is. I think I'll give these like spare weapons to other people. And give Marty just a bunch of scrolls and stuff. I think I need to give him like a magic thing. Magic ring. Do we give him the life ring now? See you later, Victoria. Nice to always have you here. Do we give him the life ring now? Or the magic ring? I guess I'll give him the life ring now. We get soft luck by not being able to stand on all six tiles. That's true. That is true. How does one solo with Arden? Very slowly. Okay. Do I have a better scroll for him? Odo scroll is definitely better than some of these. I guess instead of the Hazel scroll, you can have this one. Yeah, and then speed, skill, and like a more general scroll is good. I think this is what I'm going with. Just one iron axe kind of scares me, so I better bring like more. Let me sell some stuff. Sell this, sell this. Bring like iron axe, steel axe, iron bow. Iron bow seems good. By the way, even if you open the tiles, the final boss is impossible for Marty without warp. He can't dodge stone. Okay, but if he has enough movement, though, he can walk from outside of warp, from outside of stone range into stone range, and then hand axe fell to death. Right? That should be possible, right? Do I have a skill ring somewhere? I thought I did, but maybe it comes this chapter? Yeah, I do have it. Okay, never mind. I should give him the skill ring now. That's much more important than the life ring. Marty can carry all the kids. Can he get to all the kids, though? Let's see. What am I doing? I need to give the rings to other people. No, not that ring. Damn it. Preps are hard when you're excited. Preps are hard when you're excited. There we go. I was like, oh, do I finally get these? But no. Okay, but I'm pretty sure you could two range fell, though. But okay. Yeah, I can just dance with Matt, with Laura. All right. Hey, I got two big bath warriors. Hey, this one sucks though. All right, now I got charisma. Yay. Put him here instead. Wow, such difference. Oh, steel axe is gonna suck. Steel axe is going to suck. Okay, I guess Asshole can hold off this side while Marty goes around the other way. Go, Marty! Oh, hello. I should have used the ring, damn it. Okay, whatever. Shiva can hold off this side. You're gonna trade him the rings. Lord of the Rings, Marty. The man whom loves Marty must be saved, yes, for sure. Oh, only one vulnerary? And two, okay, he should be fine. We don't need him for that long. Didn't even torch like a madman. Okay, Dagdar, this is your last stand. Better make it count. Kill, kill. We're here for Marty solo. Oh, Tanya didn't have a bow, fuck. Should've traded. Damn it. Okay, it's okay, I got this. Sort of. I might die. I might die. But I need to free Tanya, don't I? Yeah, I need to free Tanya. Tanya's my daughter. Can't let her die. I lost all the shit she had. Whoops. Okay. Tanya's just gonna get captured over and over again. But Marty's gonna stay blocked here for like pages. But I want the skill ring. Yeah. You're just annoying. Kill. Oh, she only had one vulnerary? Okay, good. That's fine then. Okay, I forgot I had, like, had the iron axe equipped. Damn it! This is not good. We need help. Oh no, I didn't have a hand axe on me. Damn it. I'm screwing up. It's all lost now. Dagdar! Okay, this guy's like right next to me, so we should be okay. Equip like a good weapon. And vulnerary. Easy. And we're gonna trade for a hand axe, I think. I think, yeah, he can double. Great. I don't think he kills though, actually. 20 attack. Yeah, he doesn't even kill. We need charge. No, Marty! Stop showing off. Get strength. Get strength. Yeah! Oh my god, that's such a good Marty level up. Strength, skill, and speed. If you had asked, if you told me that Marty could get these level ups, I would tell you you're a liar. I use Saya Patch because I'm used to it. As the description says. Let's get this guy out of here. It's annoying. Oh no, he's running off with Tanya. Do I have a torch? Torch anyone? Torch? Hello? Torch? Torch? No, I didn't bring a torch. Tanya! No! Oh, whatever. It's just Tanya. Tanya doesn't support Marty, so it doesn't matter. Okay, let's just get rid of this guy and just Marty solo through. We have more stat items, don't we? Yeah, we do. We have a luck ring, which you didn't need. Let's give these to him. Actually, hand axe, I think, is what he needs. Nah, never mind. No ranged enemy is going to attack him this turn anyway. He has too much defense. Okay, magic ring. Hello, guys. Nice of you to join me. You can get her back in chapter 21X. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if once Marty has Wrath, it activates on both hits. Yep. After 21X, they're basically dead. I don't know if the game, like, internally knows that they're just captured, but you can't get them back anymore. Gomez will be easy then. Yeah, for sure. Very easy. Damn! Marty! Good God, look at him! This is what perfection looks like. I don't know why I'm moving these people. Marty doesn't need help. All he needs is, you know, like, you guys agreed that, like, 58 HP is not enough, right? We need more. We need way more. Oh, fuck. I keep running into people, it's so dark. Boom! That's enough HP. There we go. Now we can take on Gomez. Does he get doubled by Gomez anymore? Does Gomez have like 17 speed? Later, whatevs. Okay. 96 hit. This is not the Marty I know. I need to get more weird currency in super chats. Stop moving these, they don't need to move. All we need is Marty. It's a Marty solo. No, it's just 14. Okay, so it doesn't get doubled, that's all I needed to know. Okay, let's just have him go here, okay? Actually, where's Wrath? Wrath is here, I think. So what I should do is, like, get Wrath first, but whatever. We'll just go here. We'll fight these guys. We'll crush these bastards. Marty parties. Party all night long. Easy. Look at this. I don't know how long this is going to be sustainable as a solo, but I'm goddamn enjoying myself. Like, look at him go. Look at him go. No, Thracius maps are not nearly... I'm very sad right now. What do you mean? What do you mean 0% growth? Marty, come on. Yeah, I'd say Thracius maps are normal size as well. How do you get 0% though? Oof. Take that, bastard. That's what we're here for. You've never read Thrace's dialogue? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Wait, did I even bring a thief? Guys, did I bring a thief? Because I'm not seeing any thieves right now. I didn't bring a thief. I did not bring a thief. I can't get all the things. Fuck. F. F. Yeah, that's a reset. That's a reset. I need to bring a thief. I'm dumb. Okay, who's leaving? Shiva, I guess. Rewind time! Not a chance to save time. Yeah, that's right. I get another chance to not be stupid. Okay, let's not get you captured. Lockpick. Chest key. Shiva didn't have anything important on him, I think. Yeah, he didn't. Marty can use his power to open chests. I wish. Torch, good one. Yeah, we'll bring a torch for sure. Torch. There we go. Marty to rewind. Okay, there you go. Okay, so this time let's not get Tanya captured. I could have given someone else a chest key, yeah. But I need to open doors too. Okay, so let's actually equip my weapon this time. And I forgot what went wrong besides that. She gets captured, but it's fine. Okay, Nana here. Let's not have him blindly runs into the dark this time. Let's actually give him a skill ring. I hope he still gets his good level ups though. He should. I mean, it's Marty, right? He has the scrolls. Come on, Marty 2. Yeah, he's gonna get that 0% level ups out of the way. Ouch. Dude, that hurt. Should have blocked him. Like this. Okay, so we need to get Tanya back and then trade to him. Yeah, I need to trade. Lose its vulnerability though, that's fine. This. And then wait. Gotta kill this guy. Strength, skill, speed. Easy! 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 Told you guys, nothing to worry about. We're partying. Okay, Marty. Dactar. I'm calling Dactar Marty because they both look the same, and it's Dactar Sprite. Pretty sure Dactar lives now? For sure. Okay, that guy's dead. This ain't no reset. Okay, I'd like my hand axe now, please. So I see a death candidate. Still blessed. Oh, come on. Come on. You didn't just fuck that up, Marty. Whatever. Hashtag free Tanya. Put this. Give him a bow mecha, please. I don't even have a bow in this party. Actually, I do. I have one somewhere. Yeah, Leaf has one. Yeah, I should have done that. And axes do really suck in this game. Okay, fine. I'll give him a bow. There you go. There we go. I think this thing is even stronger than the hand axe in this game. Boom! Warrior crit with a bow is so boring compared to, well, every other crit that warriors can do. Alright, it's time to march. Let's give him the magic ring, the yellow rings. For a moment. Life ring. Straight chain it back. Bring it all back. Oh, there was another guy here, apparently. Oh, I missed what they got. I think I got speed, at least. I don't think I got strength this time, though. But that's alright. Wreck this guy. I think I somehow aggroed more guys here. I don't know how I did it. Maybe it's Tanya's fault, because things are always Tanya's fault. Alright, that's fine. 66 HP? Oh yeah, 67, yeah. Marty's 3-7 confirmed. Okay, good job, Dactar. Get some good... Yeah, magic, that's what I'm talking about. Ow! Jesus. Can you kill this guy? Thank you. No, you didn't kill. Well, that's only one way out then. I mean, I could vulnerate, but that would be boring, right? Go, Tanya. Yeah. Jay Marty's bow rank. I mean, Brave Bow Marty would be like a super menace for player phase. I mean, he doesn't have an enemy phase because enemies just don't attack him. Tanya thinks she's Marty, but only Marty can get those level ups. Jesus Christ, he has so much HP. This guy doesn't even feel poison at this point. Okay, I think only Leaf needs to come along, honestly. And Leaf is for chests. Was it HP, skill, and speed? Okay, thank you. Yeah, like, Tanya's starting to convince me to use her, but... Nuh-uh. Okay, I think I've done everything I want with Marty. I could use, like, an iron bow. I'll give him one of those. So he can shoot through the wall. Oh, hello. Enemies just not attacking him is gonna be kind of annoying. Have Marty attack someone, rescue someone. Yeah, I've done that before. That's actually not the worst idea. Okay, fine. We'll do convoy thing again. Give me iron bow. Please don't get poisoned now. There you go. Marty with enemy phase. 20 hit and he's rescuing someone. Brave Bow Marty would send. Yeah, what if I get like Nihil on Marty somehow? That would be really amazing. I have to steal like Connemore's Nihil though. It's pretty tough to do. It's pretty funny to see Marty like leveling up as he's like below like stats halved and everything. Damn, he's even getting a lot of HP for this. Like a lot of HP. Favorite vintage game facts, farm humor. Jeez. I think this guy will be willing to attack Marty anyway. He has like 18 defense, right? So we should be getting attacked by guys with 20 attack. 69. Nice. Luna Marty, oh god, that's gonna be amazing against bosses. 70, I'm sorry guys. Okay, he's max defense now. I wonder if he can level up stats if he's got them halved. Like, can he get 11 while captured? While capturing, I mean. Okay, this was a mistake. I shouldn't have attacked here. I have a higher chance of getting poisoned now. Okay, good. Bow rank, let's go. Oh, nice. I should get the near scroll, because I think that gives some strength too, right? Near scroll. Yeah, it gets 10% strength. I should get that first before I do anything else. So I should have gone the other way around then. Instead of getting levels here. Oh well. Okay, so I think I'll drop him at this point. So I can walk without getting wrecked. Like, look at this god. Holy shit. Okay, so I'm gonna try to get the chests now that have good stuff in them. I think I might need to sneak around the other way. Let's see. More specifically, I need Lyphus to sneak around the other way. I might as well just get the chest with Lyphus now, I guess. Okay, let me see if Lyphus can scout in here. Nah, I can't really scout very well. Chest key. Chest key. I'm just doing this now, so it's out of the way. Chest key. Oh, oof. I almost sent the near scroll to the convoy. Oh, I actually forgot it was here, so we can get the near scroll now. I can get Wrath later, that's fine. I don't think he has bow rank yet. He has E. Fallout's next. Let's see. Near scroll. Who needs healing anyway, right? Okay, now he's all packed up. Okay, let's take on the throne room enemies now. And I think Dakdar supports him, so we'll put him here. Get Nana in here too. Marty doesn't need to heal. Enemies need to heal for Marty. Dude, look at this. Easy! Easy. Let's get this party started tonight. I wonder if I would get copyright struck if I like late. Let's get this party started. Maybe some like cover or something. We should try that out. Anyone know if there's like a really good cover of let's get this party started? Cover. Pink, horn, black eyed piece. I need a good one that like that's not gonna get me copyright struck. Oh wait, why is Lyphus getting attacked? Oh, there's a guy here. Okay, I was looking away. Okay, just have Marty kill this guy. Space Jam. Yeah, he would get the charm boost, I think, so that might actually be a good idea, what else, to have Marty carry Nana. me try this one out. Hold on, let me turn off the music here.
Thanks for coming out. Supporting the Crossing Lines band. Thanks to the Jet for having us back.
Tell you our...
I don't know if I like this one. There's no energy in this one. I need a better one.
Yo.
This is a song by like 11-year-olds. Alright. Okay, I need him to rescue again. Oh shit. There's an actual enemy here. The fuck just happened? Did he just crit? Did a really weird up close crit. I never saw that one before. Oh damn, that's a good level up. Also, he just got defense while rescuing. Ah shit, didn't count. Okay, let's dump that again. Yeah, this is Kid's boss. I don't know if this is like gonna demonetize me or anything. So good. I don't even care if this gets demonetized now. In fact, we might as well just do the pink one. We might as well just play pink. I don't care anymore. I don't hate pink. Okay, let's fight this room first. Yeah, I wonder if there's still guys here. There are still guys there, but they just run away. Come on and slam. Do I have a little loop? Nope, I do now. These guys are so scared, look at them. They just stand here, like, quivering. Okay, fine, let's get Nana again. Alright guys, dare to attack me now? Okay, they do. Doesn't help much though. Are you fatigued yet? No, I will be soon. Speed! Again! I think he's gonna cap speed, guys. I think Favol's like guaranteed to cap HP or something. Maybe not. Give him the bow? Nah. Okay, maybe I should. Fine. Wow, I keep missing the good level ups. My bad. Sorry for speed up, but this is just so long. I mean, it's gonna take him ages to get fatigued though, so that's good. Okay, let's go with the bow Marty then. Oh, he should take one step back, because now he's gonna get up closed. Well, it doesn't really make a difference in this spot, I think. Okay, maybe it does. Nice crit. Yeah, it doesn't make a difference. $2! Who needs YouTube ad money when we will pay you? Exactly. Nice. Yeah, he got defense, but he's already got 20 defense when he's not rescuing anyone. And it then gets halved back to down to 10. It happened earlier. Oh, you're just explaining it. Okay, cool. Not missing this one. More speed! Oh my god, he's gonna cap speed! I'll keep the party going, PSI Gaming. Man, I should have gotten Wrath before I got into this room. Maybe they'll leave me alone if I run away. Okay, never mind, he's killing them all. Easy. What? No money. Two more speed levels, you're right. Only 4 magic reset. Okay, that's a hit now. Aw, shit. You got skill at least, though. Skill's good. Alright, we're saving Gomez for later. This is how godly Marty is right now. Six more levels. You can't actually cap speed anymore without another skill ring. Or another... Yeah, you can't cap skill anymore without another skill ring, which sucks. Oh, shit. That's the wrong move. Please don't die. Good boy. Okay. Bait it. I think I iron bow here. And get some backdoor love. Why is this guy weakened? Who weakened him? Oh, did I get poisoned? Damn it. Get out of here, friend. You're annoying. Wait, where's my party? Why does it have, like... This video has, like, a minute of blank stuff. Okay, this one is better, I think. What? No speed level up? Marty's just holding out. It's making it exciting. You guys think maybe it would have been better to hold off on Paragon? I think it might have been. Oh, hello. I will reset for speed if I have to. Okay, let's go get Wrath. And Leg Ring. Okay, we'll send off the Holy Watts. Time to get this party started. Kaboom! Now it's two skills. It's like Sarah's skill set almost. I should actually use lockpicks more, I think. Ooh, Devil Axe. That could have been funny. There's like 20 luck. I don't know if luck negates Devil Axe backfire in this game. Oh, Leg Ring is in the upper room. I forgot. Okay, let's go up then. Oh yeah, you know the speed ring, cool. So, except for 19 is gonna be hard to get though, because the villages are like super far out of the way. All the good villages anyway. Okay, let's go get our god. I think I cleared his room out pretty efficiently. Well, I wouldn't say efficient, but you know what I mean. Let's see if he's fatigued yet. Not yet, he's still not fatigued. I can play him for another chapter. It's amazing. Leg. Easy. There we go. I have no words. It's Marty. Let's see if he's up for the big boss. I think he's up for it. We better put on game music again. I'm not even gonna check how he does. I just know he's gonna be invincible. Here goes. Go. Gomez has 18 hits on him. 18. Oh, come on. Come on. Marty. Oh my god, that's amazing. That's an amazing crit. Capture Gomez? Okay. Sure. I'll capture Gomez. I don't care. If I capture him, I get doubled, though. I think. Let's see. Yeah, I get doubled. And I take like 21 damage. What? No hit? I do 0 damage when capturing, damn it. I would have to crit him. But I have like no crit. Save the state. I'd like a living crit, right? Oh my god. Why do I not never see that animation? Let me do this. I don't think I can cap him, unfortunately. I'd love to. I'd really love to. But I can't. I really can't. I'm just gonna wreck him. But I'll be nice, I'll do it on enemy face so we can see the amazing crit. I really want to see the amazing crit. I've got my switch to bows. Nah. Let's get this party started. Boom! This is much more satisfying than capturing. Easy. Dude, I do zero damage and I have to break a crit. It's super annoying. I have like half a hit too. Can I just get speed? Thank you. Cool. Just two more strength, one more speed. That's all I need. No, this is super exciting. You're complaining too much. 65 fatigue and he's not done yet. The Marty train keeps going. Oh, I forgot to turn on music. Turn off music. Let me just do it this way then. Cause I'm coming up. I want to do one more chapter, but at the same time, that will put us at the same point that we were in the Iron Man. How about I just walk outside with Marty? I want to do one more chapter, guys, but if I do, we're just going to be at the same point as the Iron Man. I don't think I want that. This is a really long one for Marty, I think. I mean, you could just walk, like, to the exit here. I don't want to. I'm sorry, it's like super late. Okay, I think I'm just gonna save here. Let's play 2. No, I'm not playing chapter 10. Right, it's only units, at least 30 of them. That'll be a fair fight. Marty Solo, Chapter 9. We did Iron Man and Marty with simultaneous inputs. What could possibly go wrong? I might have to upload these separately. Okay. Is there an options menu here? Yeah, there is. Oh, wait. Game settings. Yeah, I am definitely sleepy. In fact, let me mute this again. Give me some copyright-free music. Q&A, go. I'm not gonna do another chapter, but I will do some Q&A. I will get some rest after the Q&A. Donated to Mecha for Devil Axe Gomez. Oh, I could have captured him with Devil Axe. Oh my god. His Devil Axe, I think, is more might, right? That fact is like 20 might. I could have done that. Shit. But I sent it to the convoy, so I can't. Here's the best warrior ever. This. Like, please. Favorite Fire Emblem game? I mean, my favorite in any way is FE5. FE7 is like nostalgia though, but FE5 is still my favorite, no matter which way you ask it. This is the Marty Party stream. I can tell you, I'm agreeing you that. After you finish Conquest, would you do a Corn Quest? Yeah, maybe. I need to get this garbage back to Mangs though at some point, so I'd have to ask him if he's okay with me keeping it longer. Are you going to edit your top 15 units to have Marty hit it now? No, but I do want to make a follow-up on the top 15 to like do the honorable mentions. Keep forgetting to do that. Other than HP, is there any books series you follow? Oh, HP like Harry Potter. I mean, I watch some stuff on Netflix. I watch Elementary on Netflix, like the series. Any tips for FE6? Use Marcus liberally. use Routes Card when you get him. Favorite route split? Geez, I don't really like any route splits particularly. Some are, like, I like the FE5 one because it's a meme. What chapter are you on Conquests? I recorded one more chapter that you guys have seen. I just need to edit it. Do you know when we'll know the mods for your Discord? I know most of them by now, so if you haven't applied yet, you might not want to bother. I feel like I've got a solid team. Seth Alt. He hasn't been done justice yet, but then again, I don't want Seth in Heroes, so... Or like, I don't want Seth more in Heroes. There's one skill in Conquest you'd want to remove. For what it looks like, Poison Strike is the most annoying skill, but I also hate the Seal skills a lot. Yeah, Pushy, you can take a couple more if you want, but... Might want to start with a small team? I don't know. Would you make a video applying patches to base ROMs? Or how one would start doing that? I can make a video on that at some point, yeah, but it's just not very complicated. What are some games you really enjoyed other than Pokemon and Fire Emblem? Some Flash games I really enjoyed. Mardek. Because, like, I didn't really play a whole lot of real games. Mardek is a really good RPG. Koma is a really good Flash game. Really short though, like it's only one game, it's really short. There's another one, let me look it up. Newgrounds. Let's see. Oh no, don't load Mardek. Oh damn it, I'm not in my Newgrounds account right now. There was another RPG on Newgrounds I really liked. I don't really like many other games though. Elbow reveal, yeah, probably by accident at some point. I do not play Smash Bros. If I had to combine any series with Fire Emblem, what would it be? I don't know, Pokemon would be interesting, I guess. Pokemon Conquest. What do you think about getting 20k subs this fast? Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm hyped. Subcon is not growing as fast anymore, because I started new Let's Plays. That's caused subcons to go up a lot. If I release some more pitfalls, maybe I'll get some more subs. That's all the questions so far. Oh, does Camilla and Heroes get us close to the next Heroes or Juarez? Yeah, you could say that, maybe. I got biggest question and I don't see the question. Oh, it was the censored question. You've already recorded your 20k special note, which you never reached 20k. Yeah, true. But I did record it. For those of you who don't know. Other than Echoes, have you played any Fire Emblem games casually? I've played every Fire Emblem game casually. I would say I play almost all the time casually. FE4 solos finished like a while ago, I feel like. Here we got Arden solo. Did it twice. Not gonna do it a third time. Can Marty be the stream layout? I do want Ronan on there. I asked someone to make a stream layout for me, but they're kind of busy. I should tell them. Ronan and Marty on it though. Let me do that right now. Let's see. For stream layouts, maybe use Ronan and Marty. There we go. I did it. Oh, thanks, Pushy, but I got someone who's already doing it for me. Yeah, I do use OBS. Pushy, why do you want to do so much shit for me? Like, did I save you in a previous life or something? When is the Discord by Mecha going up? When we're happy with the mod team. Oh, do you keep up with the current format and Pokemon TC? Yeah. Lately I've been playing a lot of... Cephalon on PTGO. I can't really build a whole lot of decks to standard. I also have a ZDT deck on PTGO. I really miss Pukan from the Top Cut, yeah. But I found another channel that's like almost as good. Not as good, but Azul is pretty cool. Getting more fatigued than his max HP. Alright. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna sleep soon. So I just wanna thank. Deltamets, Peyton Jones, Lulu, Shurix, Lulu, again, Beauty Incarnates, Deltamite Again, Scott Mitchell, Roxy Hunt, Will, Deltamite Again, Shirks Again, and Scott Mitchell again for all their donations tonight, even though there was no donation incentive. I'll make another donation incentive next week or so, but I felt like I got you guys are so generous. I just gave you this one for free, so yeah. Thanks for joining, guys. Have a good night. See you around. Bye bye. What? No sleep? Exactly. That's the problem. No sleep.
Oh, good night.